12 months WH. Years, let's go. What year is it? Holy guacamole, 15 months, how? Oh baby, one whole year. Oh my days, 2 years of being a gremlin, hashtag piss cult. ~13 months, video game. Happy Tuesday, everyone. ~2 years. What? Mog. Sparkle X34. Baby, you make me wish I had 3 hands. Over a year now, heck yeah. ~2 year stream anniversary. The emotes, Lgiola Lip Mayo. Lgioapolis, Lgiola Plus Plus, Lgiola Plus Plus. Oh boy. Keep it you. Josh, we love you. Can this be? Astrem? I'm so excited. A+.
You did it! Okay, sorry I'm a little bit late. I saw the pinned message, and in case you didn't see the pinned message, I had to take a last minute crap. But it went well. Should never have to strain. You just want it to fall out of you. And that's what happened.
Surprise strain? Oh hey Josh, hope you're doing well enough.
Oh look at that.
Did you hear about the new update to D&D? They're adding a new class called a Mind Goblin.
Ooh, a Mind Goblin? Could you tell me more about it?
Mind Goblin D's nuts.
Ah, you got me again. Thanks, Desert Ice.
Dr. Kegel is here. Poop come out?
Poop did come out. Thank you, Dr. Kegels. I know you have a specific interest in this. As you all should. No, not with mine. Just the Kegels.
Kiss me on my mouth, or don't. Or do. Yeah, do.
If I were on a dating site again,
Thanks for a wonderful 12 months of laughs and debauchery, Josh.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you betcha. Thank you for that. That's what my whole name would be. Just kiss me on my mouth or don't or do. Yeah, do. 2023.
We need more streams.
Okay, so as you can tell by this jumble of text, we will be playing Stellaris Nexus today, because this part of the stream is sponsored by the one and only Paradox. They got together a bunch of creators. They got They got me. They got Lollipop Chai. They got the Spiffing Brit. Hold on. I'm going to screw up some names. And also Ambiguous months. Amphibian and Holy the Grim heck, Cleeper.
That's like a year or something.
And Hazor. Maybe you're familiar with all of those names. Maybe only a few. Maybe none. But you'll love them all. They're all a bunch of lovely people. I'm seeing in chat. Let's see. If your stream isn't working, please refresh. Yeah. Yeah. If something's going weird. Also, I was running. I kind of do this thing where I realize that like Twitch has like alerts that you can do, and it like covers the screen in like little emotes.
Shit, a whole year. I'm so hype.
And I learned that you can like conjure it even when you're not supposed to, but it takes up a ton of CPU in people's browsers. So I try not to run it constantly, but it does make me laugh, so I sometimes struggle to not do it here. Let me give it a shot. Tell me if you have this turned off, or if you're watching on mobile, you won't be able to see this, but otherwise you should be able to see this. Tell me if you see
those
a bunch
sweet,
of crap.
Delicious meats.
Actually, hang on, it didn't work. Great talk, it's not working now. Excellent. I'm glad we did this thought exercise where it sounds like I'm gaslighting you. Even though something's supposed to be Hold on. What if I just keep pushing the button? What if I push this and then I push this? Nope. Give me one more second. Two more seconds. Okay, that stupid thing pops up. You can see that thing. If I leave this dumb little thing that says sub goal started, which is not there, it goes. Okay.
Congrats on your 10th stream and finally reaching affiliated. It's nice to see small streamers reach success. Also, greetings from Norway. My grandmother died from stomach cancer, and I hope these $5 will go to and help the fight against cancers.
Hakaisha, I see what you did there, like the GDQ thing. All right, hold on. So I'm gonna take this dumb looking alert that we don't actually need. This is Twitch's built-in thing that I don't actually use for anything, but it's going to show up for just about everything. So I'm going to hide that in the corner so we don't have to see that. But I think it being visible means it's going to play all this crap constantly. I'm seeing this and I'm on mobile. That's what I like to hear. Okay, sorry. Let me try it one more time, and then I'll move on from this. You know, I can't tell if or when it's gonna work. I guess it's gonna work when it feels like it. That's probably good enough. That's probably for the better that it's not working like crazy. Because last stream, I forgot about it and left it. Okay, there it goes. In conclusion, I don't know why it's doing it, and I should probably turn it off. Or we could just let it happen randomly. And who knows, right? Okay, so here's another change for my stream that I made recently. As you may have noticed from literally right now, as well as if you've seen any of my other streams, you know that I am really bad at acknowledging and seeing every single bit message that comes in or sub that comes in. And, you know, it's very customary that streamers acknowledge all of those, and that's something I would like to do. But I have this tendency, especially at the beginning of streams, to end up doing that for like 45 minutes. And then I still don't get through them, so I end up skipping a bunch. I feel kind of bad about that. Except YOLO Gamer, I saw that one. So what I'm going to do instead... Hang on a second. Can you hear the music? Yeah. Yeah.
Meow. Panthe 154 meow.
Yeah. Okay.
The missile is very tired. He is EP. The missile has had a very long day of splashing bandits and wants to take just a small sleep. He EB and neebies to sleepy. Missile sleepy and need bed by time. The missile is currently experiencing critical levels of being a sleevey little guy and...
and then I just gave up. I was actually going to try to make that notification, like the alert, smaller, but I can't. I can't figure out which one it is. It's not showing up on my OBS to let me move it around, so I guess it just stays exactly as it is. That right there. Why can't... OBS! OBS, please. Please, OBS. Unlock, please. Let me move. Okay. Okay. Got it. Got it. Okay. Now it's a little bit smaller. Anyway, so this is sponsored by. Oh, no. The other thought. Right. Yeah. Here we are. Here we are again. So I'm going to add a little credits thing at the end of my stream so that, like, if I forgot or didn't acknowledge, because I just want to keep the stream rolling as well, and it just becomes hard when I stop, and as you can see, I then jump to another thought and then don't finish the last one. This usually happens at the end of every stream. I'm like kind of going over the stream in my head, and then I think about, oh yeah, I remember starting a story, and then I just never ever finished it, and I feel like that happens a lot. So instead, here, let's give this a test. So there's a little button I can push, actually. Is this the button? This is the button.
Thank you for an awesome 2 years of absurdity and game-breaking joy.
So let's try this and see what happens. If I go to the credits scene, which is just this, it's like we died, and this is what you see now. And then if I push the button that says roll credits, let's see what happens. Well, isn't that the most impressive? I feel like it's working excellent, as you can see. You know, there's only so much testing you can do offline with this one. They're like, well, we can't really show you what the real thing's going to look like until you're live on your stream. What if I hit refresh? Hold on. Let me hit refresh. Then I'll go back over here and I'm going to click the big button that says roll credits. There it goes. I just had to refresh the button. See, there it goes. And now it's going to show all the people that gave subby wubbies uwu, each and every one of them. In fact, I think this might even be, these are all today, because I recognize Slooby-Doo for saying you make me wish I had three hands. Let's see where it ends though, because I have kind of a vague idea of where it started today. If we see Migus Mansters again, then we know it's gone into previous. Ooh, Grizzly Wonder Dumps. I like that name. So many good names here. But yeah, so this is what I will be. Wait, is this okay? There's Dr. Kegel. There's what? Okay. We're catching up to today, to moments, to the present. It's gonna happen. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. Now that I've shown these right now, I actually have no idea if this means they're gonna show again. Oh, and also here's the cheers from Bitty Witty's Uwu. Ooh, woo. And then here's the amazing mod team, like Nightbot. And then all these other amazing people, ooh, woo. Okay, so that's what's going to happen at the end of stream. Is it just going to play again? Okay, I got to be honest. I am beyond shocked that worked. I was taking a sip of my coffee. Okay, so anyway, today we're going to be playing Stellaris Nexus with a whole bunch of people. Stellaris Nexus, if you've never played Stellaris, is kind of like, Stellaris Nexus is kind of like Stellaris, except, so I'm not a big, I haven't played hardly any Stellaris. Like, I think I may have played like 10, 15 minutes of the normal game Stellaris that came out a while ago. But it seems to me that Stellaris Nexus is kind of like if Stellaris is like this grand strategy space game that takes 8 to 100 hours to do to beat. I think that Stellaris Nexus is supposed to be like the pared down version of that that can be done in an hour. Like it's basically. These are my words, not theirs, but from when I've been playing Stellaris Nexus on my own, it feels like it's something that's a lot easier to grasp for, like, normal people. Like, for people that don't have that much time or, like, don't. I don't know about you, but, like, Stellaris is clearly a game that I would have gotten really into and lost, like, years of my life to, but it's just that it's so complex that I just never got into it. Like, I saved myself by just not falling into it. I don't want to say it's Stellaris for dummies, because I think it is like different in a way that, I mean, yeah. I mean, for me, that's what it is. It's like Stellaris for people that aren't quite as, Like, my brain isn't wrinkled enough to do Stellaris, I think. And I need Stellaris Jr. just for me. I need something. Okay. Well, the thing, too, about Stellaris Nexus, I'll show, like, they just announced when it's coming out. And they have, like, a trailer that goes with it. So I'll play that, and I think that'll help us all understand. But, like, the thing that I have the hardest time with is when games are, like, you just have to have the biggest army. And I'm not even saying this is what Stellaris specifically is. But, like, games where, like, build huge army, be smarter than the other player, destroy them all. And I'm just not good at that at all. But, like, that's not how Stellaris Nexus... Like, that's not how you win in Stellaris Nexus. You, like, you have to get succession points. And the first one, and you get those by, like, doing diplomatic things and, like, basically showing the galaxy that you're, like, the better ruler. And so that's how you win, is by being the most, like, competent ruler, which means I'm still going to lose. But I like that idea because it's sort of like everyone's building up to these, like, succession points. And so it's there's a lot of different factors that don't necessarily involve being the smartest, as far as I can tell. Just stopping by to say, Joshua! Uwu nya, blah blah blah, tentacles, yum yum, uwu nya, fatherless behavior, gentle nya, princess nya nya meow, sniff. Thank you, Yusuge. Appreciate that a lot. And dad, please come back. Yeah, also that. Okay, so that's large. Josh, the spiffing Brit is in chat. Spiff! I mean, we're gonna all be on like a voice call in about 35 minutes. Where we'll show more of the game. So here's my plan. I'm going to show you the tutorial. I mean, yeah, I'm going to show you the tutorial, but first I'm going to show you the trailer that they just put out so we can get sort of a feeling for the game. I wonder if I should just do the video tutorial. No, I'm going to shove us into the game just so you can see it a little bit before we play. Prove you're not a giant space douche. Got the plot. I think that is kind of it, but also you have to do a lot of plotting around the other players and like forming informal alliances, and you get succession points by doing, like, stuff like that, too. So I think you have to, like, take chances with other people, even though, like, only one person can win. You have to make those alliances. Okay, hold on. Let me open up... Okay, Firefox? Where are you? Firefox. Good. How pretty. I guess we'll just watch it right off of the Steam page. Steam?
Woo, 21 months. A whole 10 streams.
Stellaris Nexus. Here we are. Okay, turn that off. If I full screen this, is it going to ruin everything? Yes.
At the center.
Shut up. Okay, hold on. What if I push this button and then I push this button? What is the difference? Why do I have these two buttons on my Steam Deck if they do awkward things like this? Maybe this. Oh, okay. I see what I did. That one was labeled Firefox full screen, and now I know why. We're doing so good.
Incredible! I made it to the second or third Geo stream of the year.
Hi Jengyi.
Hi Chatelja Wieldawi.
Okay, let's try this.
Of the explored galaxy sits the throne world of Nexus. This world is seen by many as the center of the universe. You must lead one of the factions from the Galactic Rim to prove your dominance and claim the throne for your people. Each empire begins with a single planet, and habitable planets are scarce. Soon enough, you will come into contact with rival
neighbor
empires.
I'm sorry, I don't know how to get the sponsor. Hold on. It's bothering me just enough to try to put this window in front. Firefox. There. Where were we? I bet most of you weren't paying attention. I was also not paying attention. So I'm going to roll it back a little bit.
Each empire begins with a single planet, and habitable planets are scarce. Soon enough, you will come into contact with rival
neighboring
empires.
Soon you'll draw your own formation.
You must choose carefully how to deal with them.
I want this one. Do you see, I want Kel Azan's formation. Because it's, I don't know, I just think it's a good one.
Choose carefully how to deal with them. A combination of diplomacy, politics, trade, and high-tech military development will be the key to ensuring continued expansion of your empire. You will prove that you are most suited to take the throne on Nexus as the new Emperor of the Galaxy by being the first faction leader to accumulate 100 succession points. To earn succession, promote galactic stability by forming pacts with rival empires from across the stars. Use your materials to construct megastructures in your star systems. Spread your faction's culture to foreign worlds to give yourself a steady income of succession points. Follow your leader's unique agenda to level up, earning succession and powerful leaders. Every 8 years, the new League Council meets to recognize the achievements of the Council factions. First, the Council will recognize particular factions by awarding succession for different titles, including the coveted Regent title, awarded to the faction that currently occupies...
I want to call these people the Dork Squad. Just, it's like we got all these, it's just they want to be part of the honor the star. Josh, calm down. Just watch the clip.
The throne world of Nexus. After this, the council will convene to vote on new titles and resolutions. Working with your rival empires to control the votes and thereby enacting titles and resolutions that favor your faction will be key to your success. The path to galactic power is...
I wonder if this streamer knew that they were going to be in the trailer. Just like, I think just for this one shot, just in the corner.
Titles and resolutions that favor your faction will be key to your success. The path to galactic power is never easy nor direct. But remember, in space, no one can hear you swear.
Do you see what they did there? They took the thing when you normally say no one can hear you scream, but instead they said no one can hear you swear, except on this because a bunch of us are going to be in a voice call. So, people will be able to hear us swear. Okay, so that's Stellaris Nexus. It's probably a dev. You don't know that. You're probably a dev. Okay, so let's hop over to the game. In 30 minutes, we'll be joining a call with... Hold on a sec. Spiff, hold still. I don't know why that doesn't even make sense. This VIP, the spiffing Brit. My videos are no swearing allowed. Same. Spiff, I don't know if you've always streamed on YouTube, so it's probably different for you. I've been grappling with how do I stream on YouTube? Because on Twitch, I'm a filthy monster. And on YouTube, I don't swear at all. And I don't know how to coalesce the two, because I feel like if I stream on YouTube, there's going to be 8 million people. They're going to be like, my 7-year-old loves your channel. And then they're going to hear me talk about docking, and every other sentence is about shitting. And it's just, it's going to be all bad. You know, I thought the game would be there. I thought we would see the game. Yeah, there we go. You used to swear a lot. Well, that is true. I stream on YouTube because the RPM is $20. $20. And yes, the streams are also full of me swearing. Oh, okay. Well, you've just convinced me if I can make $20. I mean, that is a very compelling reason for anybody to do anything, as far as I'm concerned. Okay, so let's just blast through the tutorial really fast. Just so you get a sense of it. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, Earth. New objective. Good.
Use the WASD keys or left click and drag.
Sorry, I had to alt-tab out.
Use the mouse wheel to zoom in and out.
Is this lady kind of quiet? As soon as it makes me do all the tutorial stuff.
Geocero loving feet.
Left click and drag to an adjacent.
All right, hold on. She's going to disappear for a second because this is one of those games when you alt-tab, the sound goes away. So hang on. Okay. Just gonna test. I bought Stellaris on pre-order and it's still almost the only game I play. What's this, some mobile variant? I don't know if I'd call it a mobile, although this would probably make an okay mobile game, but I think it's more like a quicker variant so that it doesn't take 8 bajillion years to do anything. Drag to an adjacent system to give your battleship fleet a movement order. I just did a movement order earlier, and it was splendid.
Interstellar Empire requires the support of your population, government, and military. Support is your most important resource and determines how many actions you can take on your turn.
Okay, so what the game is basically talking... by the way, the reason I'm doing the tutorial is I've already done the tutorial, although I probably forgot already a lot of things, but... I kind of want to give you like a basis for how this game works, because I think that when you see games like this, the first feeling is like, Jesus, this is going to be overwhelming forever. But in truth, I think that this variant is not super duper complex, but there are like small things like how many things you can do on your turn. So it's talking basically.
Your fleet is now on the way, but will not arrive at their destination until the next
shut
turn.
Up. So basically the way the game works is you do a bunch of actions and then you end your turn and all those actions happen
your
all at once.
Ship is now in combat with hostile forces. Any active battles will resolve after you end your turn. Click end turn now to see the battle resolve.
Where was I? And you have your three, like, at least from what I've seen, the two things that you seem to care most about are support, because support, like, the number of points in support is how much you can do actions, basically. And materials is, like, how much you could build stuff. That's pretty much it. It's as far as I think that the common folk like you and I need to know. And I wasn't listening to what they need me to do. Oh, your battleship is now in combat with hostile forces. Any active blah 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 and turn out a okay, so now it's gonna show us the thing we really want to see. We're gonna watch fun space battles happen.
Joju.
Left click and drag from your battleship fleet onto the planet to occupy it. This will cost you a number of ships from the invading fleet to garrison and suppress any hostile resistance, as indicated by the counter on the planet.
I gotta be honest, I was looking at chat and wasn't paying attention at all. Oh, it just wants me to occupy the planet. So once you've taken over, like, once you've... So this is us, right? Earth. You're familiar with Earth. Then you move over to another planet, and let's say you want to take it over, you basically take your thing and you drag your spaceship down there, and then it takes all the forces, and they're like, oh my god, we're gonna take over the planet. Oh my god, you're inside me now!
More information on your resources or stats, hover over their icons on the HUD.
Hey, thanks for the gift sub to take a dump on my chest. You know what makes me really sad? There used to be a user on Twitch, on the Twitch TVs, named Shit On My Chest, and I used to gift subs to that person in other people's channels. But that person, I went to their channel, because you can, any user, you have technically like a Twitch channel. So I went to their channel and they voluntarily deleted their username, and that made me so sad. I love being able to gift Shit On My Chest to anybody I wanted. I can see why Spiff likes this game, lets his Britishness out. Do you mean the colonization part of the British? Or do you mean space? Are the British, like, super into space? If you ever need more information, blah, 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 mouse over the... Blah, 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 blah.
Click on Earth to use the starbase to construct a new destroyer fleet. Constructing a fleet will require...
Yeah, I got it. It wants me to make more ships. So you go over here and you...
Will complete next turn.
You go over here, you click on this thing, makes a new ship, you hit end turn, now you have a new ship.
Left click and drag from your battleship fleet to the nearest planet to reinforce. Reinforcing allows you to add additional ships to a fleet and increase its combat strength.
I wasn't listening at all, but what it's basically saying is if you take this, say, drag ships to planet. You just drag it over here and you steal citizens and you tell it how many more thingamabobs you want and it makes it more powerful. So we're gonna do 8 for a +2 because it only takes the one turn.
End your turn.
Listen, trailer voice lady. I'm gonna need you to relax on telling me what to do in the tutorial I clicked on.
For an empire to enact its will in the galaxy. Turn, you will be provided with a number of edicts, which you may use to improve your empire or interact.
I don't know what edicts means. I just realized this.
Using edicts will cost you support, and many of them will incur additional costs.
But I think it'll be fine. Hey, Anonymous, thank you for the gift sub to Felching. So basically...
Explore Edict allows you to explore unique anomalies in nearby systems. These discoveries can benefit your empire. Click and drag the Explore Edict onto a system with an unexplored anomaly.
Okay, so the way that these things down here play out is it's kind of like... it might even say this in the tutorial and I just ignored it entirely, but it's kind of, if you're playing this like a board game, I feel like this is like your deck of cards. You get given random stuff every round and then you can do different stuff. So in this case, we're going to use explore and we're going to, well, in this case, it's going to make me explore my own planet. I was hoping I could explore something else, but for the tutorial, and you see that little purple question mark? It'll open up that purple question mark.
Survey vessel en route.
And then, so you just click the thing and you do the thing, which honestly, like,
diplomacy edict to convince a
oh my god.
To join your empire. Using diplomacy this way will cost additional support. Left.
I turned up my heat too high and now I'm all sweaty. Hold on, I need to turn it down before I vomit. Oh, what a privileged problem. Okay, I'm back. By the way, I forgot to mention. So hard to roll a chair on carpet. I forgot to mention, but we'll be playing this for a couple hours. We're going to be doing a couple of rounds with the fellas, with the group. But then after that, we're going to play that that Walking Dead game that came out recently called Walking Dead Destinies, I believe. Which, if you've heard anything about it, it's like a contender for worst game of the year. Like, it's right up there with Gollum and that King Kong game, if you've heard about those. So if you're like, oh no, I don't like Walking Dead, I'm not gonna watch that. Don't worry, you don't need to watch Walking Dead. You don't need to like Walking Dead. What you need to like is jank. Okay, where were we? Blah, 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 diplomacy, click on the thing, go over here, just tell it what, it just tells me what to do, and we just click on it.
Is your most important resource and determines how many actions you can take on your turn.
Is it very shit or just shit? My understanding is that Walking Dead game is, like, profoundly bad.
The construction edict allows you to build new projects on your planets to improve your economy and your empire's stats. Left click and drag to use the construction edict.
So as you can see, when we do construction, it allows us to do a little customization that might help us out. So we could do something where we, you know, add more action points or, support so we can do more stuff per action. Or we can have factories where we can have more materials. Or we can go with something that's my personal favorite, which is adding as much munitions as you can, because then you can build more ships and fight more stuff. Worse than the Gollum and King Kong game? That's my understanding, is that it's right up there with it. Yeah, versus RoboCop, which is like a shockingly fun game. So as it's pointing out, yeah, I'm just gonna keep repeating this tutorial is what I'm doing. Which it's, yeah, you do all these actions at once, you hit end turn, and it's doing that for, if we were playing with other people, they're doing all that at the same time, then everything, like, resolves when we all hit end turn and everything happens at once. So because I did exploration, it gives me two options to what I want to do. I'm gonna only lean into military, because why not? Cool story, buddy. And also, if you're just hopping in, you may have noticed that I haven't been very good about reading, like, subs and bits and stuff. Please know I really, really appreciate it. I'm trying to do the thing where I focus more on the game a little bit, but I'm still gonna try and read them and acknowledge them when I can. But if I miss them, never fear, I'm gonna acknowledge everything at the end with a little credits sequence, which we tested out and it shockingly actually worked. So at the end of my stream, I'm going to run a credit sequence so we can see everybody's names. And that's my way of saying thank you if I miss it, because it's going to be impossible for me to see them all, because my attention sucks. Where Lollip and Stash? Lollip is actually streaming right now. She's going to be in the game with us, actually. She's also part of this sponsorship. So we're also squad streaming. So if you want to watch her as well, you can watch the squad stream, watch us both play. Stash is right here. I just popped Stash on and off randomly. Sash is that cat. It's not my cat, by the way. It's just one of my friend's cats. And also, you may have also noticed, but TTS is off for bits. I do appreciate it still. Please know, I definitely appreciate it. Blah, 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 story, blah, 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 nobody cares, blah, 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 expand your empire, you got it, blah, blah, blah. Alright, so we're supposed to take our battle fleet, or I'm sorry, our battleship to Dilfneon, as I'm gonna call it. But I think you get kind of the gist of it, right? So basically, all we really do is, like, in this case, there's only two factions and stuff, but you pretty much are trying to, like, expand your territory, do stuff. In fact, here, let me show you now that you've seen a little bit of the game. Quit session. So if we go to the succession mode, this will give you a better idea of sort of like what it looks like. Let's put you all at child difficulty, thank you. So you basically have our six players, and also like the limit that we would want to go to for succession points. Oh, if I make this really low, can we end this game fast? I bet the answer is yes. I think 60 is not that many. But my understanding is if you set it so that to win you have to get 100 succession points, that means the game will roughly take about an hour. And my understanding is based on all of their sort of their marketing stuff, that's like a big part of it, is that like this is like a semi-complex game that you can still enjoy but not like spend your entire day playing it. Because I don't know this, they haven't said this or anything, but I think that's probably one of the things that keeps people from getting into these games too much is like... Like, I love Heroes of Might and Magic 3, but I still don't play it very often because I know if I fall into that hole, like, it's one of those games that just takes 8 bajillion years to ever get anything done, and it's really fun, but then there goes your entire weekend. Okay. So this is more likely what we're going to see when we play with all the other people. Twitch streams are always more chill, less condensed than YouTube, and Josh's are no exception. Thanks, but there are... Oh, yeah. So we still screw around when we can. When we do sponsor segments like this one, it's not that there's less wiggle room, but, you know, I'm being paid to show off the game, so I want to actually show off the game if I can. And I have to say, like, when it comes... I'm not saying this because I'm sponsored, but, like, I fired this game up and I was like, ooh, Stellaris for people like me who aren't good at Stellaris... and are overwhelmed by it, and so this is probably a little bit easier to stomach. And also, for people that play Stellaris, I'm sure you can spot all the differences. I can't speak to those, because I'm not like a huge Stellaris player. Content.
Please never stop. Smiley face.
A bad Walking Dead game? What? Seems like the only time Walking Dead had a good game was the Telltale series. Mostly true, although I think the VR walk... Well, there's one terrible VR game, but there are two really good Walking Dead VR games. They're probably not good because of the Walking Dead part, but they're good games. The ones that are called Saints and Sinners. Those are fun ones. And you can kill any NPC, thus I love them the most. Okay, so... We have our initial base. I'm also this race of... Eagle... people. Sexy, beautiful eagle people. So, in our first, you know, what we do in our initial rounds is we just go through all of our cards and we try to expand as much as we can. We want to try to expand more than these people. Well, it's not even that we want to expand more than them. We just want to play smarter, I guess. And also, you know, we can see all of our succession points on the left and all this other junk. So, can we rename planets? There has to be a way to rename this planet, right? Like, if I click it, right-click it. Oh, here's something else I'm really excited about, by the way. If you right-click, you have all these actions where you can broadcast to everybody or, like, to individual other players. Or none, apparently. Can I send to nobody? No, it doesn't let you. But what I like about this is, like, let's say I just decided I have a... I want to talk to Fleshy Pink only, and I can just be like, I need help. Hey, I need help. Hey. I'm definitely going to do this to Lollip when we play. Just hey.
Hey, I need fleet access. Hey, do you want to trade for anything? Anything goes.
I wonder if there's... I hate that I'm going to say it, but I wonder if there is a limit to how much of the spamming you can do. That was one of my favorite things in StarCraft 2, when that you could, when you were on a team with someone else.
Sparkles, Josh.
You could just ping forever. You're welcome for the sparkles, by the way. Okay, I should probably actually play the game a little bit. So let's build another thing. I just built another fighter craft. But in the meantime, we're going to take this ship over here and have it take over. Well, it's going to fly over there in one round, and then the next round we'll take it over. But meanwhile, we're going to do all of our things here. Although I think let me back up. Let me undo those actions, because I just used all my action points. Excuse me, not action, my support points. And instead, I'm going to use it to use all my cards, because these take... I'm sorry, my edicts. Because these all take action points, and I should really do these first. So let's do diplomacy to UU. Requesting diplomatic audience. There you go. Requesting diplomatic audience. I really want to know... Maybe it was in chat, and I just didn't see it. But I hope you can rename planets. Although I need to be good, because my understanding is the other people we're going to be playing with, which includes Lollipop Chai, Spiffing Brid, who you may have seen in chat, Ambiguous Amphibian, as well as Hazor and the Grim Cleeper. I think a bunch of them are going to be like using this for like, I mean, I don't know this for sure, but my guess is some of them are going to be using this for YouTube content. And so even if we can really rename the planets, I have to resist being ultra filthy about it. Anyway, construction. No, I'm out of actions already. Well, annexation complete. We did it. We used our. I recommend you use the command edict. Shut up. We did it. We used our political prowess to take over this thing. Can you believe what amazing rulers we are? This is all too much. No, it's not, Josh. No, it's not. You're doing great. So the politics thing, by the way, sort of like converts into something else, so you can use it to do all kinds of stuff, but that's too much for now. We're just going to do construction, because that's nice and easy and blue-collar enough for me. And we're gonna do this because it gives us more support points. We're going to move this guy over here. And nope, we're not going to do anything else, because everything else takes way too much. Spiffing Brit is going to exploit you all, without question. Like, okay, here's how I expect this to go, by the way. Like, it might go very differently, but here's how I expect this to go, which is... I believe... Again, I don't know this for sure, but I believe Hazor, Grim Cleeper, Spiffing Brit, and Ambiguous Amphibian have all had a lot more experience with either this game specifically or games like it. I don't know how much experience Lollip has had. I have had very little. So, I feel like if I took my brain pills today, I'm pretty sure I would still get just run train on by those four, but I'm excited to see me get run train on. Did they make Stellaris for casuals? That's I think. I think that's basically what this is, and I think that's totally okay. Orders confirmed. Okay, I just clicked calling, and I didn't know what that was, so I'm gonna hit undo. Okay, so we gained zeal. Which I'm trying to understand what that is. I believe zeal is specific to this race, because this little symbol right here looks different, I think, depending on the race, because it looks different than the last time I played the game. That's the only way I know this. When you conquer a planet, lose 20% of your... Okay, well, there you go. Gain 3 every time you use culture or lose... Okay. So we'll use that. Josh didn't fit... Oh, I see the joke you made there. Stellaris purists are furious. They might be happy about this. I feel like it goes on both sides. Like, I feel like, confirmed. I'm gonna start clicking stuff. Yeah, just start clicking stuff. Screening? Fleets with screening will take damage before other fleets in combat. That sounds useful for someone that has any sort of ability to strategize, and I don't think that is something that I'm very good at. So we're gonna go with this one that looks like it actually just serves us immediately. I was wondering if you've played my summer car. I'm watching your long drive VODs, and it is a blast. You mentioned you were interested in playing that car game. But yeah, I haven't played my summer car yet. I did download it at some point. We're taking over this planet. We're going deep. System control established. And look at that. Now we have this beautiful little hash brown shape. This guy's got a nice, voluptuous poopy going. This could become something, and all these guys are a bunch of tryhard losers that aren't getting anywhere. But us, we've got the hash brown, and that's what matters most. But yeah, with my summer car, I fired it up before and been like, I don't know if I can deal with this right now. And so I've been meaning to come back to it. How much space do you have on your SSD or HDD? So right now, because I have like an editing drive, and then I have a drive that captures all the footage. So both of those are 4 terabyte drives, is basically what it shakes down to. And then I have a bunch of other miscellaneous whatever drives. And then you have... And for anyone that wants to get really into it, you know, you also can have your network-attached storage. You can have your backup. And I have that for all of my content, so that I back it up in case I need it. I never will, but you never know. But is it a seasoned hash brown or just a plain hash brown? You know, the other day I was at Trader Joe's, which is a grocery store over here in the States, and I bought ketchup salt, which I'm pretty sure is going to be disgusting. I think the idea is it's supposed to taste like if you took salt and just sprinkled it into ketchup and then you like dip your fries in it. But this is just ketchup salt. Yes, but have you tested your backups? Define tested. By tested, you mean I just had it run its stuff and just fingers crossed?
Campaign underway.
Okay, so I just sent a culture thingamabob over there. I'm really excited to see what happens. You'll never guess what happens next. Okay, let's see how everyone else is doing. Salt specifically for catsup. It's something like that. How's Anthony doing? He's doing fine. Josh, your factory and satisfactory was screenshot and put on in a Game Ranks video. I didn't realize it was in a Game Ranks video. That's pretty cool. Back in the day, a lot of people were very convinced that I'm Falcon from Game Ranks, which is not true. Okay. So for my exploration thing, we have our two options. We're going to go with this one because I don't... Hold on. What does this do before I... Credits can be spent as either gear or thing. Well, shit. But this gives us much more of this one thing. So I'm just going to end, but then it also takes some of these. We'll go with the money thing. You do not sound like Falcon. Well, I also don't think I sound like Falcon, but people are convinced of a lot of things. Okay, here's my favorite card, by the way. The espionage card.
Legio Lion.
Paola, thank you. 34 months. And again, thank you. I've seen a lot of things come through, and I really appreciate it. Like Abandon and Paperly. Paperly, thanks for the 1,000. But again, if I've missed, and I've missed a lot, please know I'm going to run a credits thing at the end. And if I see your name and I want to make fun of you, I'll probably point it out. Okay, so in espionage, this is my favorite thing, because you can select, like, you know, this is someone else's territory up here. And we can do stuff like steal technology, or destroy a random building. Or, I don't see it here, but I've seen another option where you can just, like, destabilize the planet. It, like, turns into a they lose their right to the planet, it becomes like a neutral planet again, which... I don't even want that for winning purposes, I just want that to be a jerk.
Understood.
Hold on a sec, I need to check our little Discord here. Okay. So, we're about ready to go. So I think you got... I'm also like talking to chat and being... Eating crab in bed, thinking of you. Cajun, thank you. I've heard that eating a crab boil in bed is the way to go. Like, it tastes better if you're reclined with seafood all around you and just making a horrible mess all over the sheets. And then make your better half pick them up, or worse half, whichever. Okay, so you kind of get the gist of this. I know I was going kind of slow with it. We're gonna sit here for a brief second while we wait for the team to assemble. Give me 1 second here. So basically, what's happening is we're gonna jump into a game with all the other creators that I talked about, which again is Lollip. If you don't know her, Lollipop Jai, you know, one of my incredibly good friends who's also a streamer. Funny as hell, great person. Also playing with the Spiffing Brit, Ambiguous Amphibian, the Grim Cleeper, and Hazor. And the six of us are going to be playing a couple of rounds together. But I'm going to sit at the screen for a bit while we sort this out. Let me tell them. also ready. And also, if you want to check this game out for yourself, both commands... There's two commands that work in the... I only put one in the title, but both commands work if you do exclamation point Stellaris or exclamation point Nexus. Give you a little linky. It'll send you to the Steam page. You can stare at it. Comes out in about a week. Okay, here we go. Here comes the... The group call. I just realized my hotkey that I use for muting is not working, which is not going to be ideal for any of them. So I'm going to set that up before I join the call. If I can find the option in Discord. Let's see. It's not my... It's... Okay. Appearance? No. Text and images? No. Note... Keybinds! There we go. Okay. Where is mute? Mute. Mute. Mute to. Toggle mute. Control shift M. Who the fuck is doing that? Why can't I edit these? Keybinds are disabled while this panel... Wait, hold on. What? Add a keybind. Mute. Toggle mute. Keybind. There we go. Okay. Let me test it. There we go. Now it works. Okay. I'm hopping in. You're going to hear a bunch of voices. Fingers crossed that this all goes okay.
Introducing the Arby's Extravaganza, the beef and cheddar Darmac delight. With interstellar grown beef sandwiched between two peanut butter waffle cones, we've got the meats, and now we've got the cosmic taste that will leave you saying, Shaka, when the flavor walls fell.
When the flavor walls fell. Thank you, Fiddler. Thank you for that. All right, I'm going to join this call. Hello? Hello? I'm sorry? Yeah, just Josh is fine. Yeah, Josh is fine.
He might answer to a numery of other things, but we're about to discover.
You can hear it now, right?
Numery. That's an interesting
Is someone playing as the rats? Because as it happens, I just had real-life rat infestation in my crawl space, and...
Is that going to be a triggering experience?
That wasn't us, okay.
I need some help.
You're giving us a bad name here.
Yeah, I think Kleeper's going to upset you quite a lot.
Oh,
look, man. Also, Spiff, I think they changed it from last time you played, but it doesn't trigger every edict, or it doesn't trigger every ploy, only one.
No, you haven't found the exploit. Okay, that's fine. I'm not
oh, no.
It's not that.
Oh, God, here we
there's
go.
There's a way as the rats to destroy every planet in the galaxy in one turn, which is
a
challenge.
We don't need to worry about that.
But we don't
much.
Need to worry about that. I'm not going to play the rats. That's all I'm saying. I'm not the rat guy. I'm the British guy, much nicer.
I know
can
how to blow up planets
do a quick
instantly,
who's who?
But...
Yeah, we could do a who's who. We should do left to right on the Discord call, so we should start with you, AA.
Is that the same for everyone?
I think
oh,
maybe.
Oh, I meant like factions. Yeah. Who's claiming which faction? Oh. I'm happy to do... I have about three that I would be happy to pick from, if that's acceptable.
No, just listening. That's AA. Ambiguous amphibian, right?
Wait, so do... I missed this part. Do we call you AA?
Sure, that works. Yeah, AA.
Excellent.
Oh, so that's AA. Hazel, introduce yourself and say hi.
Hello. Hi.
I thought I was
doing my real introductions here.
What
oh, that wasn't
want,
a very.
What do you want
minute.
Me to say?
I thought we were saying the faction we were going to pick.
I'm going to be.
Like
I'm going to be playing as the. I'm going to be playing as the maggot people today.
Okay. Wait, the hive mind. Okay, I see.
Yeah, maggot people. Yeah,
I see.
Hi there, I'm Josh from Let's Game It Out. I don't know what race I'm playing. I might just hit random.
Ooh.
Whatever's left.
Raceless.
Brave.
Yikes. No.
Exciting.
I'm the Grim Kleeper. Yeah, thanks. I'm playing as the Skaven. I mean, unrelated rat faction.
Oh, I love
Lollip. I'm playing as Glebzig, which are jellyfish people.
The jellyfish?
They are like jellyfish, yes.
Nice. Okay, I'm the Spiffing Brit, or Spiff, which is much easier to actually pronounce and spell. I am going to be playing as Gerber Shog of the corporate trading faction. He is all about making money, just like me. So it's going to be great. And it feels fitting for today's sponsored session. Let's have some fun.
Thank you, Paradox, for sponsoring our streams today. Well, our streams and our videos.
Yeah.
How do we set up a multiplayer game? Because
are you serious?
I don't think...
I mean, custom host game,
right? Oh, actually,
I found it.
I found it. Yeah, I found it.
Yeah, you host so that we get the good ping.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I think you have everyone as friends, right? You can add us all to a game, right?
Sorry, yeah, those I'm across saying... the pond who now won't have us good ping. Turn-based game, I guess.
Yeah, turn-based game.
It's gonna drop into an FPS.
I need to have zero latency for my gaming sessions, actually.
Don't apologize. They know what they did.
Yeah, they're me.
What's the number of British people to not British people here?
I think it's half and half, actually.
I think we're 50-50 here, right?
Yeah, we're 50-50.
Well, I guess we know where the alliances are then.
Are you North Americaners? Are you
Clippers.
American or Canadian?
Very American.
Is there a dog I race also?
I'm a Canadian.
I am not Canadian, I tell you what.
Is there even a difference between the two?
I don't think so.
All right, let's host a game. Let's not talk about it.
The game is actually up. And you should be able to see it under the name Spiff if you go into like custom game. I think it should be visible.
Oh, I saw this message earlier, but yes, I do try to read chat as much as I can.
Password in the chat, please.
It's a little tougher when it comes to things like this, just because my attention's going to go to the other streamers usually.
I know you well.
It's the default password for all top secret stuff. There you go. Three people have cracked the password already. This is like a rudimentary escape room to get in.
Is your password dicks like mine always is?
No, it's 3 characters long.
Hey, mine's always dicks one. So, you know, we're almost there.
Wow, that's more secure.
You've got one of the characters of this password, then.
See if you can guess the rest.
Are you kidding?
I don't know how to join.
How could you not guess this password? Okay, there you go.
There's no password. Wait, I got in without a password. Did you add one?
There was a password, yeah.
Okay.
Must have entered it in cerebrally without.
Josh, are you playing as the bird people?
That's.
I think
he's picking random.
I'm totally happy to take whatever no one else has taken.
Okay, thank you. I will take. Would you prefer that I be the rock people or the research people?
Are you asking Josh?
You
asking everyone?
Like, do you want to be
the general poll? The research people.
The coolest
people.
You could be the coolest or the dorkiest. That's the options.
Dork.
Go dork.
Yeah, 100% dork for no self-interested reasons.
I hope no one plays humans because that would be boring.
For the all tech faction because it makes everyone else getting tech way easier because
I'm tech
stuff.
I don't know how you know the stuff already, Spiff. How many bloody hours have you played already?
Only like
we're gonna move this.
Know.
You'll never guess the password now.
Oh my god.
I just assumed
only
you data mined the
8 hours, that's all. I did actually skip through all of the stats and make a little spreadsheet.
And it's not a short amount of time, really.
We did it!
Don't catch.
I don't want to hear this. I don't want to hear this. I want to hear how much of a tryhard you are.
I'm the rock. We want to be the rock.
Okay, the rocks are fun. Question, would you like a long, short game, and how would you like the turn timer?
There can be a timer?
There is a turn timer. It is either off,
is the
long, normal, or short.
I would offer short, personally.
You want to be as stupid and quick and bullshit as possible.
The only way I can win at chess.
How short is short?
Short, I have no idea. I haven't played a multiplayer game.
It's gonna be 10 seconds.
Yeah. Oh my god.
5 seconds.
It's like a quick time event.
I will go for it. If it's horrible, then we just have, you know, an insufferable first game and then a brilliant second.
I'm very excited for that.
Yeah, excellent.
Think fast.
Dear. All right, can everyone tick the little box when
ready
they're
up. Ready up both our D's nuts.
What's Josh gonna get?
Wait, does this just start? sorry.
Five.
Just start.
Four. Three.
Don't halo two. This. Don't fucking.
Sorry.
Oh no.
Who's gonna do it? Sorry.
Are you serious?
Okay, I'll stop.
No, we won't. He's gonna do it again.
No, we're not gonna do it again.
Fine.
I fully expected him to do it again. Mm-hmm. Wow.
I will commit more crimes on your nation if you did it one more time. That's what I'm saying.
I'm so excited.
I was gonna do that anyway.
I got the tutorial creatures that I understand.
Oh, is that Vore?
The spaghetti people?
Yeah, spaghetti people. Oh, you're right next to me.
I did notice that this game has a really cool, like, built-in communications thing.
Do you want to tell us what that is, honey?
Oh, yeah, you can just, like, right-click other... Well, you can right-click, like, any... Yeah, see, there we go. You can right-click, like, anything, and it'll give you options.
So about that turn timer.
Yes.
We sure did need it, huh?
Was it? What was the turn timer?
I don't know, but it hasn't forced anybody to end their turn yet.
Maybe turn one is like deliberately not so hard.
Turn one in most games doesn't have a turn timer, so
boom.
Just be there.
That might be why, yeah. Okay. Research
priority. I already feel like I'm making good moves.
You're doing great, buddy.
I rushed.
Guys, I think I lost the game on turn one.
God!
We can restart.
Oh, okay. Who is in the upper right corner? Is this...
Oh wait, there it is. It's the boss.
Yeah, we can see where everyone is located.
I'm between Cleeper and Spiff.
I didn't want that. I don't really like this placement. No.
Oh no.
Azor, let's meet at Nexus and form our old alliance. What do you say?
Oh my
We're
god, this is too much.
Nexus. Everyone meets at Nexus.
That's the point of the game. It's the name of the game.
I'm quite friendly. I'm all about trade and commerce. You guys like
I just know you're gonna whip out an exploit with like infinite fleet power.
Trade and commerce, guys.
There, Spiff's gonna do a bunch of exploiting. He's gonna break the game, and then Josh is gonna break everyone's game. Haha.
Yeah.
Oh, man,
I mean,
this could be the most unstable multiplayer session.
My fucking god.
You got this. You don't got this.
I'm okay. I did it.
Overtime.
We're gonna bring. Oh my god! It's so fast. I love this.
Over the entire game, so it's like chess. You get like that little clock.
I've already built two stock exchanges on our home planet, Spiff. Would you like to trade?
Oh my! Wait, you did a turn one open stock exchange.
The money.
Salmon pings.
You know, it does mean I really want to trade with you. Yes, that sounds amazing. We will be trading, don't you worry.
You can't claim it. I called firsties.
But shoot, he did do that.
Dibs.
Let me just... I can just use the comms channel and deliberately select not you and then say I claim this. So that you don't see the message.
You know, I want to go into people's... messages. You ever just go into people's streams and just mute everybody else so it feels like it's just you and the streamer?
I have never done that, nor ever had the desire to do that.
Oh, me too.
What are you talking about? Who's
music is too loud?
All right,
hold on.
Is this Rodarian? You look like a heart shape now. It's very sweet.
I hope you don't like your infrastructure being intact. They're the rat boys.
Capitalism rocks. Get it?
Sorry, I was muted. I giggled lots.
In my 35
years,
I'm
already feeling the turn timer.
I
even
love
done.
This.
It makes really aggressive noises, doesn't it?
I know, it's all annoying.
Check this out and simplify. Then I can go back to being so strong
and
so
brave.
It really
does go
for it, doesn't it?
Since I'm a YouTuber now, I don't hear like time alarms very often these days. So that was very triggering.
Just don't wake up anymore. Is that what you're saying?
Just everything's a fugue state.
I just do it without an alarm.
Whole bottle of melatonin gummies.
That's the way to live.
Oh,
live?
You cannot explore the American a system way. With hostile fleets present.
So chat, if you're following along here, I'm going to tell you what's going on. I'm clicking buttons as fast as I can to just do stuff. They're probably making good moves. I'm just moving ships around and I'm trying to like Like, I'm trying to get my ship over here to go down and take over this planet so I can expand some of my space here.
It's gone quiet.
I'm just thinking really hard.
Business is happening.
I'm explaining to my audience what's happening as if I have any idea what's happening.
Watch I'm not even gonna here, chat. As I have a boomerang-shaped empire. It's very pretty.
Oh my god, what just happened? I think I pushed the button too fast, chat, and then we missed the entire everything.
The min-maxing right now, it's going good.
So I'm pretty much just clicking on stuff to, How come you all have, like, really interesting shapes, and my planets just look pathetically separate?
I don't know.
Oh, God.
Have you considered maybe having them next to each other, instead of looking like a bunch of nipples?
Too much work. I just want to go for the Total Recall look.
Did you just culture jizz all over the planet that I was going to culture?
I may have. I
can't believe this.
Which one are you again?
I'm right next to you.
You're purple?
I'm purple. You need more support.
Oh wait, hey, are you right next to me?
No TTS? Sad face.
Josh,
still
you're
love
the tech
to see you stream.
Oh dear.
Close to my
remember
stream,
those two are swapped around.
Yeah. Don't worry, I don't know what I'm doing very well. We have
received it's okay. Just
oh, you did it. You joined them all up. Well done.
Lollip, you get that thing away from my planet, Shire.
Hey, how's it going, Kleeper?
Hey!
That's a really nice ship you got there.
You want to keep the planet, or do you want to keep your infrastructure?
I'm going to make a starbase
right
here.
No, I want to trade with you.
Which lets me...
You're going to lose your ships, Ben.
Make more ships.
Yeah, I know. We're going to move them away.
Like, we both better get out of there right now.
Meanwhile, this is going to turn into an attack. We like attacks, right? It's gonna take over this neutral thing. Then we'll have that planet too.
You can take their space, you can never take their planets. That's the rock people.
Well, like if they've played the game right at all.
That's,
which,
okay,
know.
Sorry, yeah, that's preemptive. Of
ran me. Out of time. Feels good.
Oh, he's already out of his overtime.
Okay, so now that planet is ours. Okay. Okay, I think we're doing pretty good. We're doing culture all over the planets. That's what I should. All right, so diplomacy. Let's go over here to Lollip and do some diplomacy. Let's do a pact. Now, let's see if she responds favorably to it.
Oh, I hate being on a clock so much.
I keep forgetting that building fleets doesn't really cost anything besides
trading
with you. I am currently trading with you.
Thank you.
Can't you see
just
the
clicking.
Credits in your account?
I'm just. Here's basically what's happening, right? Like,
would
I'm clicking
like
on all kinds
of
stuff,
culture?
Trying to build up my resources
honestly,
of all kinds.
I don't care about rock culture, but you can spread it to me. It doesn't really make a difference.
I'll accept your rock culture.
Thank you.
I'm gonna spray my beautiful jellyfish culture all over your
face and chest.
Oh god.
Stop. Oh, you wanna trade? You wanna do a cheeky trade?
No, shut up.
So you wanna do it? Do you wanna
don't
do wanna
tell them
out?
About
are
our pact?
No, do you wanna do
disgusting.
A pact?
I wanna do a pact.
Are we gonna be friends?
I wanna pinky swear over whatever I offered.
Swear that will be best friends five ever.
That's not that might be an option in the game for
best
all I know.
Best friends five ever.
I don't feel like Spaghetti Race is into that stuff though.
What? No, we are connected because we're both tentacly.
I don't think they're tentacly. I think they just have spaghetti hair.
That is what? That's a weird thing to say.
I'm gonna.
I have a trade deal coming your way. It gives you a bunch of money. In return, it gives me a building that allows me to make even more money. Which
just don't.
Means I can
just don't.
More money.
The obvious answer is just don't.
You should.
Wait.
No, you don't even need to listen to him.
Oh, don't worry. It arrives next turn.
Okay, what are we voting for, people?
Oh, we've got to kill Josh. He's in the lead. Look, he's on 7 points.
I did
that's
it!
Too dangerous.
Wait, I need to do some shooting.
I don't know.
I need to watch this battle
most...
take place.
Wow, guys, I think I really like that communications regulation. No real reason. I think
I can't
we
believe Josh
that.
Is winning for
how,
no reason.
How am I winning?
Why he's winning.
Conquer,
I don't know.
Futurist?
It's the
conqueror.
Culture.
So much culture.
I mean, Conqueror isn't really going to help because we're all sharing that. So that's not really going to be won by anyone other than maybe
you
Hazel.
Should. Nah.
He's the alien that spread easily. I propose we should definitely vote for the readied shield at least, because a free battleship's a free battleship, guys.
Yeah.
So yeah, everybody all put all of their votes in that.
What
I
are
don't
we
know
voting
what this means. I don't
know. Stupid rat thing.
Yes, I've secretly accomplished my goal. I'm just
Thank
supposed
you,
to pick the majority.
You did great. You did great, buddy. You didn't get anything
although,
from
although
it.
Although I
but...
did lose completely.
I think I awkwardly didn't vote.
Experience.
I love this timer stuff. This makes me really happy.
Thank you for the offer of nothing.
Okay, so we're going to do espionage over here on, I believe this is Hazor. And we're going to revert a system
this
to
This isn't
neutral.
A very good deal.
What do you mean? I'm giving you literally a load of money. Do you have no idea how powerful some... money is in
Oh, wait, there's money
here.
There, too.
You can use
yeah,
money.
Oh, man, the vote was today?
Yeah, okay, I'll take that.
It's
yeah.
like additional actions per turn.
Okay, and now command is going to go to my ship, wherever... Oh, God,
Thank
ship.
You. Not what
yes,
my lovely
just
money.
Do it. Good. Updated. Great. Get
Having
in there.
Having too many
just...
systems is apparently Fuck. A little costly.
I think this is going great. I think we're all doing great. You're great.
I think... Oh.
Thanks, friend.
I wasn't talking to you.
Wow.
No, you're all great.
Thanks.
We're supposed to be best friends forever. I'm very excited for you.
Here,
Did
I'm
you
gonna message you individually.
From Germany.
Well played. Well played. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna initiate a trade.
Convoy dispatched.
Oh, wait, that wasn't the kind of trade I was looking for. That's the thing where it just doesn't on its own. And now I'm going to introduce some... Fuck! Oh, I'll just end the turn. Who gives a shit?
Plot executed.
So again, this bomb's prepared... Oh, wait, what is this? Your agents have successfully carried out a plot on the Ladna.
Oh, I'm
destroy
being traded
a yes.
by so many people.
I mean, this makes more sense, but we're going to destroy a random building.
35 credits every
Or wait,
time
does it do both? Am
credits.
I doing both? Maybe the answer is yes.
Wow.
And do another yeah. trade?
You
nope.
Love have a trade convoy waiting for this
I love
response.
the warning chime. It's so aggressive.
Convoy dispatched.
Okay, and then I'm going to give
like
command
it. It scares me.
To this guy again.
Trade.
Another destroyer.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm not.
New fleet orders.
Oh, shit.
No,
I think I just switched it over.
Now.
I think I only get the one. Okay, just here. Go in here. That. There you go. Good.
How do you have the one random system, Isandla? I feel like you don't even have a board with that. Okay.
And we're going to explore Sorry. Here to get secret space
apologies.
Stuff. And then we're going
to
do some construction
Don't ask questions,
here.
The answer to which
to
you
more,
do not want to know.
To more of this
the
thing.
Project under construction.
And then we're going to use a scientific administrator.
Finally, trade! Hey, the only person I'm near is Josh, though.
What's
Ugh.
Up? Hey, what's up?
I'm going to buy some stuff.
Okay.
Research priority confirmed.
I don't know what I researched. I just felt like I had to click something. Bro, destabilize the planet. I think I did destabilize the planet, didn't I? Bernadette, hello,
Seven
thank you. And everyone else. That just happens to be the one I saw.
Foreign trade convoy inbound.
Oh my god, Hazel's going for the Nexus.
No, he's not.
Yes, you are. I can see you going straight for the Nexus.
So it might be a good time to think about the titles that are up for scoring. Look at the
titles. Oh, hi, rat friend. Hello. Yes.
Hello.
Have it. Yes, let's be friends.
Spiff
yeah.
trade.
Friends.
I love that.
Why wouldn't you do
I love
this?
Friends.
Why wouldn't you do this?
35 credits.
Deployment underway.
Can I do that twice?
Credits.
No, you can only do it the one time. Okay.
Oh my, that's quite exciting.
Okay.
I do like the sound.
Okay, you go over there.
Confirmed.
You go over there. Do I have any? Wait, espionage. Just go over here and destroy every building. Yes.
The money.
Yes.
I can hear you just talking like you're way too into this. Like, oh yeah, the money.
I'm doing the same. I'm over here just like, oh yeah, now do this, yeah.
It's just nice seeing numbers go up every once in a while. You. Ooh, I've discovered that someone is trying to steal my technology.
It's probably the rock people.
It's always the rock people.
Probably the person bordering me.
Nah, I'm sure. Rock people.
Okay.
We're gonna kill this thing here.
What?
Because I just realized we took this planet, but we didn't, air quote, take so, the planet.
Look, I know I'm not good at not sounding suspicious, but I haven't been able to do that yet. No, it's not me.
I need you.
Trade
no.
again,
okay.
please.
Oh god, espionage. Just destroy Lollip, trade. Whatever it is. Just anything. Game sensor, here we go. Understood.
I don't get the trade options. I don't want to...
Wait, no, don't
I don't know how to trade with people. I don't get it. I don't get the card. It seems like completely random. It is random, right?
It is random, yeah. It's basically right. into your deck. And there are ways yeah. to slim your deck and, like, get through it faster, I guess. Two ways of describing it. Just depends how you prefer to play.
Spiff, what is with the formation of your planets?
A certain Hazor stole one planet that is very much system normally meant to be in my sphere of influence.
Stop stealing from Veneer.
Go around it.
That is incredibly awkward. Do you want me to try to take one of his planets?
No.
I mean, if you want to, you can. He is the very rapid expansion faction, so if you take it, he can probably expand very swiftly back into it. Plotting like some jump. Weird, jazzy little rat.
Huh? This what?
That's not very nice. Combat.
Apologies to the rat.
I'm gonna choose to believe it can happen.
Spiff, I'm sending you over a diplomacy offer.
New priority Ooh, established. Thank you.
Come on, come on, guys.
You're welcome.
I'm like trying to, trying
oh, yeah,
to choose
my
like...
non-aggression pact, jelly person.
You what? What do we do? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing.
So polite, and then you what?
What? Yeah, diplomatic sounds fun. I want to be friends with everybody. Only if I could put my culture on you.
You could
there
try.
It is. I did it.
You
love
what?
Love me. Love all of the love our way of
yes.
life.
Yes. Get all that cultural.
Oh my god, I get $48 trading with you? Okay.
$48?
With who?
With you? I think you, Spiff.
Yes, it is what with the... me. Trade with me. You'll,
okay, get,
you'll
there,
get boundless quantities
sheet.
Of money.
Explore, and then...
But just know, you can't trade with someone you're at war with.
Not just it's so stressful! What is this level
Thank
two?
Thank you for the trade.
Aha,
wait, was this listening
attempts?
Post game? Blah blah blah. That's right. I forgot that I did that. Oh Jesus! It just sneaks up on you.
You guys being very cheeky to each other, because I'm just thinking about how like happy and go lucky I am.
How did I win the Conqueror thing?
Damn, good question.
God, you're so.
We should all start killing him.
Guys, I really like this communications regulation. I'm just saying.
No, the communications regulation is the worst possible thing.
This
Look,
is more what I was expecting.
I'm only going to make tomorrow. All your systems neutral.
Building a better tomorrow is best for everyone, whereas communications relay only benefits the rat.
Let's do it.
Hazor.
I want it to be building a better tomorrow. One pretty planet, and I want you, sorry, universe, where we all share and we're all friends, but most importantly, we all believe in the jellyfish gods, right?
I'm only gonna share if it benefits my finances.
Thank God.
God damn it. God damn it. Stupid rats. Kill the rats.
Hey,
yeah,
friends.
Kill the rats.
Don't know how to
you
level
a
up.
Non-aggression pact.
But first, we're gonna do our exploration thing where we get more munitions.
Jelly people,
there we go.
I'm gonna trade with you because I don't want.
Increase
to have
sensor
the money.
Range, gain one at
okay.
one thing above after research. What is this? Cyber University. Cyber University. Sign me up.
No, okay, I do receive money when you trade with me. It's fine. I have 102 credits. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Money is meaningless.
Back to espionage.
What are you using?
Trade.
Back to messing with Lala.
Cleeper trade.
I'm just
destroy random building. Revert to neutral? Absolutely, even though it's on the far reaches here.
Not aggression pact. AA.
Command. Yes. Give me back my destroyer. Confirmed. Now, get in there. You cannot invade a
rival empire's territory. I find this
Shit.
Acceptable. Unless you are at war.
Ooh, someone stole some credits from my stockpile.
I like how they're noticing
thank
this shit. You could be stealing
yes.
literally everything from me, and I wouldn't notice anything. Where's the button that just says
how
I want to be in war?
How much are you receiving for trading with Orion 4, if I may ask?
Wait, no. What, I want packed lava. Yeah. Packed both empires game. That only gave me one of these little point things, and I'm losing the points game because I suck. Okay, we need more research stuff. We're not doing much in the way of research, and what I need is more. Oh God, I have so little time.
It's really good, but also simultaneously really annoying to try and hold on to.
Okay, how do I?
Can you please stop spreading your culture onto our planets? That's disgusting.
This one's actually.
I want in.
Delightful. Spread it on your scone. Know what you're talking about? It's wonderful.
Hazard's okay.
Yeah. Gross.
Okay, I don't know what I did. But okay, good.
Okay, you'll see.
I hope I don't.
See, which one of these do I want? Let's gain sensor vision again. Orders understood. And now let's explore this. And then, do I have more time to do this and points? I do have enough time. All right, construction. Construction. This thing, because it gives me more. I did the thing that gives me more bullets, which is this thing, which is munitions, which lets me build more. Let me click on this. Ah, fuck! I was trying to build another ship that round, but I didn't make it.
Can you please stop rejecting my diplomatic offers? They're supposed to help
you. Level 4 technology for your level 2 technology?
What is this shit?
Did I offer you a worse technology?
Oh boy, here we go.
You
ready?
One.
Take the planet.
No, it was vastly worse.
I took the planet.
Amazing trade deal about giving you bad technology.
Also, for exploration, we can get the space amoeba, which I'm absolutely going to do. Because look, now we've got this little creature here that just goes around and...
This.
Next round, I'll be able to move it over here and have a bigger force. Meanwhile, let's build... So, by the way, these three things here...
How many people are trying to trade with me right now? I don't know how to
It's kind of like
this.
a tier system where it's like destroyers, I believe. Like you can see it. This is a raider ship, and they can hurt ranged, which... that's what I get for talking. Oh shit, there's consequences to my actions.
Oh my god, are you at war? Vor and the maggots, I think, right?
No.
He's having a go.
That is very, very orcs.
You kind of have slightly...
Very orcs.
War until you sign a non-aggression pact, is how I describe it.
Yeah, this is just...
Casual war. Yeah, we're just no strings attached war.
Yeah.
What's a little war amongst friends?
Anyway, one is better at fighting the other, etc. Like, you know, one... A can hurt B the most, B can hurt C the most, and C can hurt A the most. That kind of thing. Okay, hold on. Culture. Culture of fear. Diplomacy. Hold on.
Okay.
Diplomacy. Diplomacy. Let's do it over here. Let's.
Why not? Let's just
I just want you to. I love you. Oh, fuck. I didn't.
That's what you're supposed to do as a fishes, right?
I think so. Let's just both be friends.
I'm trying to leave, by the way.
Hold my hand. Yay. I like how it says the agreement has been ratified. And you're a rat.
I also, genuinely, when I've been playing in single player, that thing has been making me laugh way more than it should.
What, saying ratified?
Yes, the agreement has been ratified.
The agreement has been jellified. Woo!
It just hasn't quite...
Spiff, I'm sending you an inferior technology, but I don't have a better one, so just take my money and accept.
Okay, well,
sending
these guys
you,
need to get out of here.
A pile of shit.
And...
Please accept my pile of shit.
Chris, thank you for the 5,000.
I sent you money.
Okay, okay.
I don't know when I got these, but you can have them. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Actually, do I even need money? Hey, I make like 55 credits a turn. I don't know if I actually need more cash.
Okay, never mind. I'll trade with Kleeper.
Okay, so I think I already have these two. I can't remember what I've been randomly clicking on. But anyway, it's going to let us make a bigger force.
Quick
construction. I have 3 seconds. Just pick the thing that matters to you most. And then get this thing.
Oh, wait. I'm only 60. Oh, my God.
Ooh.
I need to use this.
Okay. Okay. Let's make our battleships mean more. Because why not?
Research priority.
And now let's use politics. To switch over to some espionage.
Well, AA, this genuinely has to be one of the worst trade deals I've ever seen. It's really
I gave you 10 credits.
Destroy
you
a random building. Oh, actually, let's gain some stockpile because we do need more of that to build some things.
Inflation's been very high.
See, look, I need that to build some stuff. I want more star bases so I can build more stuff.
Inflation do be inflating.
Okay, construct. Construct, and now we're gonna do this, which gives me one more of these little things that I need. Good, great. Can I build anything else? Can I? Yes. Build another battleship.
I just realized that the Vors, aka Josh, try to spread their culture, and then I just cancelled it out, and then it said re-establishing local customs, like downstream.
That is so awkward.
Oh, thank you so much for ratifying the agreement, Spiff. Wow.
It's okay.
Oh, Cleeper, thank you so much.
It was terrible, you I might as well. Trade with
an empire really with appreciate that. Thank you. War.
It's okay.
Okay, more espionage over here. Because why not? Sabotage this random building. Feels
Hello.
So good.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Feels so good.
I'm doing something.
Cleeper, what are you doing in my system?
Excuse me, sorry.
I need to collect scrap.
Combine those together to make space. You can only have three ships at any one planet at a time. So hang on. We have a range
trade deal.
And spaceborne, which is different. So we already have range. So let's do another battleship here.
I'm sending you a worse technology.
Send this guy over.
How many credits do you want?
Over here. Do that. And now build another gold destroyer.
How many credits do you want?
30.
Yes, my coup worked.
They're a replacement for support and also materials.
I did this.
One material or two credits for support.
Lollip, do you see what happened to you?
Oh, dear.
Something happened to one of your planets.
Why did you do that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Is that it? You think you're being clever, don't you?
Yes.
But you don't know what you're doing.
Yes.
Commander Josh is far behind, so
great.
We can help him out.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear.
Why would you want to help him out? What? Why would I want to help him out? He is the one that made us pick like really short turns, remember?
Are we taking building a better tomorrow? What is our resolution?
Yeah, building a better tomorrow sounds nice.
Okay, fine.
For a brighter tomorrow, guys.
No.
When the rats vote for the I want the largest fleet in the game option. Look, I wonder what the rats are up to.
Look, man, I'm not doing
anything.
I've got so many ships.
I believe you, rats.
I'm going to town and trying to get as many ships as possible. That's what I'm doing now.
God damn it. Haven't you done some exploring? Hey, I need that scrap.
Okay, so we're going to build another star base.
Oh no, we just stay in place as the rock people and do
more espionage
strategy.
What? No. And more espionage.
Honestly, you know what? This turn time hasn't been too bad.
And
but
then
again, I suppose we haven't really had
I need
like
to do construction and then do construction right here and then another one of these because I need more stuff. New project under construction. Okay. What was this?
Spiff, I'm getting 63 credits every single time we trade.
I can't spend all my money.
I can't either. I have far too much money. Ooh, someone's trying to blow up my star base. Nice. Thanks, guys.
What the fuck is this? What do you
which one are you
doing?
Again? You're red boy. You're like right in the middle at the moment, I see. You don't look so scary. I'm kidding, I would never attack you.
Actually that scary.
I'm too sweet.
Pretty standard, I would say.
Shit. I was busy screwing around again.
Cleeper, I'm sending you a worse technology, so I'm gonna send you how's 50 credits.
Shit.
I have 300, I don't need any money.
I need construction, because
I
need more of these. And
then
we're gonna use command on this, because I don't
need
shield capacitors, wherever that is, I'm sure it's great. Then I don't have anything left, so we're doing so good. What is happening, anyone explain? So we're playing a game called Stellaris Nexus, which is like, as far as I can tell, it's like Stellaris Lite, kind of. In a good way. And I'm playing with five other creators. Which is to say, I'm playing with Lollipop Jai, the Spiffing Brit, Ambiguous Amphibian, the Grim Cleeper, and Hazor. And we're all playing a game of Stellaris together.
You're giving me this? Okay, okie dokie.
Hazor, thank you for retreating into your own space, even though I'm the one that declared war on you.
I respect your boundaries.
Thank you, I appreciate that. And right now what I'm doing is I'm trying to just amass a bajillion ships, even though I earlier talked about how that's not how I like to play these games because I always lose, but I'm going to do that anyway here. Because I think it's the key to cultural... I wasn't paying attention again. The key to cultural victory... No! Ran out of time.
Thank you, Cleeper. I appreciate that.
You stupid
look!
Rats.
Let me move this.
Stupid, annoying rats. I'm going to purge you from my border if this
keeps right
there.
Look
at
that,
Mike. I have a 100 fleet power thing above you.
I sabotaged a building and also got this industrial laboratory.
For the
or maybe this is the one I took out. Maybe that's
the
one I took out.
The Nexus.
Maybe that's what I don't
know. So I just bought it using diplomacy.
Okay, yeah. Back to nope, not that. Back to exploring. God,
experience rock culture and rock now music.
Inject some rock culture into Lollip's planet. And finally, to level up. Draw an extra edict. Cool. I don't need that. Or do I? Let's do it. Another edict each turn. Why not? What did I do with my espionage? Revert a system to neutral. Yes! Oh, that happened to me.
Oh, wow. It looks like everyone would like this star system.
Who's done this?
How crazy!
How crazy. Why does everyone want this particular star system? Why?
Which one of you is trying to destabilize all the wonderful things I've built?
Lollip, do you want this system?
Well, would you like to be friends
with
me?
Did I just lose all my shit there?
No, we can't share planets, but I'll tell you what, you can have that system because the rats are going to continuously fight.
Okay, we're going to keep a stockpile.
Okay.
Now I need to take my fucking planet back.
Okay, well, rats and I are friends, so naturally what's mine is his.
All right.
There you go.
I bet it was this motherfucker.
I didn't mean to
revert a system to neutral.
Covert
mission
confirmed. You can undo.
Explore that.
You're right.
And
I
now
three
research,
seconds,
research. Where's the one that I don't know which one I want, so it's okay. By the way, the rounds don't normally need to go this fast. We just intentionally set it to go this fast.
We can use this planet as the staging ground to get the nexus.
Like, by all means, you can. Yes, if you want to take the.
Okay,
nexus.
I can build more ships. That's what I should be focusing on. So first, let's build a star base here. Let's build a star base here because for some reason it's gone now, and that's actually yes, more space amoebas. I would love that very much. So now I have space amoebas that I found here by exploring, and we're gonna add them to our space amoebas. Here.
Lots of money.
And I think I'm out of stuff to do, so I just have to wait because I don't have any. Well, maybe I can do command. Maybe I can do that. Yeah. So I'm just clicking options at random. But I don't think I can do these either. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So I just have to wait. Thank God I get that extra card every round.
Oh my goodness. Okay,
just realized that your capital's name is Brazzaville.
Yeah.
Brazzers. Bringing your culture to my planet, asshole.
Fuck
me, because I don't.
No,
think I'm
Josh.
Not my space amoeba.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the consequences of your actions,
how could this have happened?
What are you doing?
I don't understand how it could have shook out this way.
Everything's so complicated.
Cleaver, I have a really good deal for you.
What might
so,
that be?
They're
I'm
trying
giving
to
you a better technology.
Hazard is trying to take my planet, which makes sense.
You can't do that. You've only been giving him worse technology.
So now I'm gonna mobilize my fleet, which hopefully is at least kind of okay. What does he even have? He's got a capital ship and a raider. So what I want is stuff that'll let's see, so this is not gonna help. But that'll help. Okay, so because the capital ship is strong against raiders, so that should hopefully be good. So I'll build another one of these, and then I'll build a Dutch.
Josh, at all, or even any of Lollip's empire.
I don't know what's going on. Honestly, we've bumped into each other.
I don't think many of us are going to see Lollip.
Why won't you see me? Is it because I'm
just
hanging out my own
space?
I didn't realize I was supposed to wander around.
Everything's fine.
Okay,
everything's great.
Fuck.
Fuck. Okay. Is under attack. You don't have to.
Sure I do.
I just want to point out, through all this bickering, there is interstellar conflict happening.
There is. The rats have declared war on me, so I must...
We just went the wrong
way. That was an actual war declaration, though. I have to take that seriously.
Okay. I'm gonna do some espionage. Where's the one where I blow stuff up? Destroy a random building. Yes, excellent. Now let's do a trade with Lollip over there.
I just don't like the fact that you've been
research.
That's
and then what is this exotic materials
like
that gives all kinds of. Yeah, sure, fine. That sounds good. Research it. I don't know what it is, but here. Construction? Yes. Okay, that thing. Now let me.
Espionage thing.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have any espionage.
Oh, God. Fingers crossed that this works out.
There you go. I got my 12 points having the nexus.
Zap.
I'm trying for
zap,
someone
zap,
else
zap,
to have a
zap,
turn on.
Zap.
I want to turn on it, but also I'm very busy spreading culture.
Oh, jeez. This has not gone well.
Who's maggot boy?
I think we should all vote for the economist.
This has not gone well.
We all vote for Builder, please.
Why would we vote for any
damn
of
it. Someone
me.
Else has
we're
more ships
me.
Than I do.
No, let's vote for Explorer.
Damn it!
Explorer, let's vote.
Explorer sounds like a good idea. Yeah. Good shout.
It turns out I suck at this game.
Yeah.
Who could have guessed?
If I'll be honest, I'll just be glad if I beat Josh. Is that all right? Is that okay to say?
Yeah, that's
no,
fine.
No, that's completely fine.
Even though Spiff is a fellow Yogg, I just
can
too
we go
intimidated
hyper-plan
by him.
Restrictions?
I don't want him to like
vote.
Steal my
I
identity
suck.
Or something.
Oh, it's too late. I've already opened up multiple.
Do you mean it's too late?
Okay, we're just gonna keep building deployment shit. Underway. Okay, so they retreated, and that's not gonna matter. Because now I'm pissed.
Course locked in. Right.
Actually, wait. Back up. Don't do that yet.
Okay.
Can I mix these? Okay. So now it's a
now
bigger
game.
Thing. Okay, good.
I've unlocked my leader's ultimate.
Now I'm upset. I'm so very upset.
Already.
So we're moving those
yeah,
ships.
You've all been trading with him, guys.
And then espionage.
Yeah,
and then copy.
Money,
and then I just want to be as annoying
up,
as possible
basically.
Over here. I can't
oh
see
God.
It.
Covert mission
confirmed. Yeah, you needed to not feed him.
Okay.
What do you mean? I'm so hungry.
Construction. Nope, not there. Need a planet with more stuff. Nope. Actually, yes, just right there. New project under construction. I wish I were dead. As a reminder, so we're playing this for this round and then
really
one more round.
It would be a good idea if we tried to kill Spiff, guys.
These motherfuckers are trying to leave.
Fled from my sister.
And we're
yeah,
trying
we
to attack.
To
I like how we're on the very edge of this.
Cleeper, ready to trade.
He also has stuff that's shooting at me from there.
Which of your systems are you trying to attack me from then, AA?
I mean,
so
no,
I think they're all engaged in combat, so they're stuck right
sure?
there. So we'll be playing this and then one more round, and then we're going
to
switch over to doing something else. But this part of this is the sponsored part of
the
stream.
Happy leaving the Nexus.
So we're going to be playing this for a little bit longer. Thank you again, Paradox, for sponsoring this part of things. Hold on, let me just get this underway. I need these guys to move plotting over there as fast as they can.
Survey
we'll explore that. Cybernetic mandate. Diplomacy with Lollip over here. No, wait, no. Diplomacy over here.
Envoys dispatched.
I don't know what I did. Come on. Shouldn't this? Did I? Oh, I just have to end. I guess I can't just keep fucking around. But anyway, we'll be doing that. We're doing this for a little while longer, and then we're going to be playing The Walking Dead, which is that new, really, really terrible game, which I'm very, very excited about. So you may really enjoy that. Destroy 5 ships in this system? What kind of bullshit card is that? Fuck you. Now I'm probably going to lose. Well, wait, let's see. First time seeing you live. Thank you for being here, Cinderfall. Thank you for all of you for being here, for that matter. I realize that I haven't been able to really talk to Chad very much. There's just a lot going on between, you know, trying to manage a 4X game, albeit a fairly simplistic one, in a good way, I mean. Okay, so now I fought off. We've been fighting in this little space right here, but he brought more stuff. And as you can see here, this is like the chances of winning versus losing, theoretically. Oh, penis. No, keep going. You keep going too. Fuck! Good ratification, I liked that. Your rival has triggered an ultimate edict. Convert any planet. Spiff, would you like to explain your actions? Because it's... So let's see, buyout, other than the original owner of the planet game. Hostile plot detected. I like how I said that and Spiff didn't respond at all. Okay, so a bunch of stuff. Okay, so now we're going into another fight. Basically, the whole goal of this game is to try to get to 100 succession points, and you get them by being the best at stuff, as you can see. So you have to have, like, the most ships, or have done the most exploring, or this, that, or the other thing. Made the most diplomatic reach outs, it seems. And I've done none of those things, really. So far, I think he's whittling down my armies. Is the call just quiet? Oh, whoops. Oh god, you're totally right, Lovesicko.
Trading with you.
I had the call lowered.
Why do you keep trading with him?
Because he has more money to give than any of you people. It's helping me a lot.
Would you like some? Would you like some? Some
he's so
technology?
Close to winning right now.
I'm not actually that close.
He's not gaining anything in the next one. Oh, Jesus, Lollip is going to actually shoot past
him. Holy shit, Lollip, you're going to get 37 points in the next vote. What?
Well, because I got the Nexus boy, didn't I?
Oh, that's only 12 of them.
Spiff, do we have a bigger problem here?
Actually, we might.
Who do we kill?
Because even with the Nexus, she's still getting 37, and I'm not sure how.
We're kind people.
Okay,
no killing.
You can have Colin if we... Can you flip Nexus to neutral and we just agree no one gets it?
Okay, I don't know how to do that.
No, you can't. Oh. I'm proposing that the rats do that, because that's their thing.
What am I doing?
Can you flip the Nexus to neutral?
Why do they keep doing this to me? Survey team. Why would they keep doing this to me?
I don't know if you can do that, but...
Nah, I can't do it this turn. You have the fleet power to just take it.
Hey, why are you offering me...
What that means is he's already got a coup plot on somebody else's planet.
Yeah, it's on my planet. I can see it. It's right on my planet. I know
I'm
where
like
it
desperately
is.
Trying to read things and understand what these things do.
Oh, dear. Right, fine.
Okay, so I'm gonna move. I'm gonna try to, like, get my ships a little bit more in line here and just get everything a little bit. I can't. This academic fleet isn't gonna make a difference. Okay.
Hey, Lala, big trade coming your way.
Okay. I don't know when I'm gonna get a trade card, but okay.
What up, Lola? Big trade's coming your way.
Why are we all doing trades with
you?
You guys really love us, don't you? You wanna give us everything.
I did so many things in that session. Jesus Christ.
I don't know what any of this means, but I just want to be friendly with everybody, okay?
Signs Nexus. Gain four. That's all I need to see, is I just want to have any sort of succession points whatsoever,
yeah,
which is what those pink things
this.
Are.
Rock people, you are very cool. And also, may I say,
research
very
technology
handsome.
With a discount.
I love
discounts.
That makes me rock hard.
I liked that.
Yeah.
I liked that.
Oh, no.
It's about penis, but not.
That's very nice of you.
Oh, I get it.
I don't get it.
It's a kind of rock.
Underway. Oh. Orders
confirmed. Lollip might actually get this. And I don't even really have access to your empire, but
I'm just fucking slamming stuff.
No, please, please be.
Just playing a game in earnest is pretty wild. My brain capacity is to its max.
Plus 12 points from region, and you're getting plus. You're definitely getting plus 12 from explorer because no one is even close to exploring as much as you.
I actually do play these games a decent amount, but it's like an old person playing them, like just off. Just like staring at the screen, eyes slowly squinting and being like, okay, where's my fucking glasses? Yeah, I did a thing.
You know, I could do my best, but my best is not that good.
Destroy
hey,
the maggots!
Please get, step away from my planet.
They're not as cute as I am!
Spiff, shooting
like
from afar, huh?
Right now, please.
You know what's happening. Come and fight us, like,
were you
like
the
a
one
man?
Who... Spionaged my planet away.
Which planet was yours?
So this is
it
the Nexus,
Gentra
which I think because
tribe.
Lollip is holding it, she's
that
getting a lot of points.
That's always been
oh, whoops,
a lot of points.
Right. Never mind. Nope.
That's
never mind.
So I think that they're trying to take it back from her.
I see.
I didn't realize that there's all these little things underneath that give like little updates as to what's going on with various trade agreements and stuff. Either way, let's get in here and try and do stuff.
Oh, dear.
Revert system to neutral.
Make of this situation.
And I'm out of points.
What to do? Because we've got the council immediately. Lollick is so bloody
Pax,
close.
Get, give me.
Requesting diplomatic audience.
And then.
Is there anything I can even do?
Can I still do stuff or no?
It's a toughie.
How do we make peace?
What, me?
Well, I anyone.
Peace is just inactivity, right?
You need a diplomacy card. Yeah.
Oh, I have to wait till the turn's over. So I think everyone's trying to go after Lala because she's trying to hold the Nexus. Which gives her extra special points and stuff. Josh, did you forget to tweet? I totally didn't tweet, yeah. I don't know. Okay, obviously for individuals where you rely on the tweeting, obviously it helps. But I don't know if globally it helps that much. I should still do it, obviously.
We're now in the end game.
Me?
Send an envoy to a rival planet.
Rats,
look, you guys are
I didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
You got it on the final turn.
Who did this? Shit. Oh, fuck. Is this gonna go into a fight?
This fight is making me rock hard.
You are.
I get it.
How did you do that?
We did it.
What happened? Wait, what happened, guys?
How did you flip the Nexus over there? Did you just make something
big? I didn't do anything.
Maybe an ability of some variety?
No.
They destabilized my planet, and everyone's fighting. I don't need to see my armies get destroyed like that.
Help out Hazor. He's in the back.
Yeah, that would be nice. If you can.
Hey, Hazor.
If there's anything you can do for me.
And what, we want to help out the Swarm faction that didn't get any swarming.
Demobilize initiative. Yeah. Let's slow it down. Demobilize.
Industrialist, obviously.
Look at my economy.
Yeah, you
so good.
Too much war. Let's just chill out.
So good. Just top economy.
Oh, sneaky rat.
Oh, I have zero. Never mind. I can't vote on anything.
No, no, not that.
Yes.
No, I don't want that at all.
For the economies.
Wait, how do you have 37
really
votes?
Did manage to
Why?
Pass the demobilization?
Wait, how did you... Oh no.
How did demobilization get through?
He single-handedly voted more than us. That's... My whole faction is dedicated to voting.
Okay.
Hey, we need a little bit of balance, I suppose.
Spiff, can you send me more money?
We'll come back from this.
Yes.
It's called keep doing the same thing over and over again with no changes whatsoever.
This is gonna help either of us.
Well, can you free the Nexus? Because I can't have you still in the Nexus, else you win.
So we're gonna move our fleet back.
You think someone else is about to take?
We've got 7 turns.
I didn't mean to click research twice like that, but it's just been working so far to just click stuff. I am not the best showing for how this game is to be played, but I think this game is, like, the thing that's nice about this is, like, the game is almost over.
Peace agreement. I have to reject that. You know...
Thank you for the ratification.
You know I can't accept that.
Why?
There's no way I can accept the peace agreement. Because if I accept that, there's no way for me to take the Nexus back.
You discover a source of exotic gases. Where is this? Oh, just right. I found it on my own planet. Cool. Cool story, Josh. FTL refining. All of your fleets may move for free this turn. Well, I don't need that this turn.
I don't have the.
But I guess okay.
Confirmed. Oh, surely Spymaster Spiff can do it.
So let's get that there. And let's move this guy here. And now let's build another starbase. And I'm out of stuff again.
Oh, you've been accusing us of espionage. Surely you're the master.
Here, you have this.
No,
and now ramming game. Yes.
My own systems. Like,
and then I did not leave enough for the good stuff.
Tower looking down at all peasants being handed bombs to blow up the planet. Like, I know what's going on.
Fiddlesticks.
Suspiciously insect egg-shaped bombs.
I can't reach down and stop those bombs because my ivory tower is literally.
I'm just gonna go after
Lollip.
I think that's my best play. Is to just go after Lollip.
How many credits do you have?
I'm gonna declare war on her next round.
278.
What the fuck is this shit?
Seems like not that. I have
your rivals triggered an ultimate edict. Interference for 2 turns. Your fleets cannot be detected by rivals unless they are in the same system.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Interesting. Okay.
There we go. There's this.
Oh, Hazor trade deal.
I don't understand.
I never get
That's okay,
trade
though.
Cards.
Okay, so.
Please, please trade with me. Thank you.
I would if I could, AA, but I do not get those cards. We can't speak in where I come from.
Where is...
Play with me, Hazor.
Okay, so I'm going to have my two giant things here. And we're going to declare a war on Lalib. And we're just going to go for it.
Very sensual for me.
Because, and I'm out of move. I'm out of stuff
sensory,
I can do anyway.
Sensory,
well, except maybe
sensual,
this.
Not yet.
Disruptors, huh?
Maybe
yeah,
soon
yeah, yeah, yeah. Whatever it is, it sure sounded good.
Ooh, I hope.
Okay.
Now, I did do something cheeky. Okay. I stole a rat planet because I thought it might funnily lower you beneath your support.
Go away, Josh!
Flooding jump. No, this is the only play I have left.
Why are you attacking me, though?
Only
I'm
play I have
people.
Left!
Covert mission confirmed. That was tough. Who are these people? Who are the yellers?
No,
whoa,
Spiff,
whoa,
Spiff's
whoa.
Yellow.
No, I'm not yellow. I'm very
yellow. Oh, I think
yellow.
This is the maggot team. Team Maggot are attacking 20%.
Me. Oh, who's that? They sound gross.
They sound like a bunch of dickheads. What do you got? I think you're just being sexist. I think you're just being... How dare you? Why don't you attack?
Okay. Okay, calm down.
Okay. Okay.
Survey vessel en route. Sorry, potato.
Okay.
Now that it's been outed, I can't actually play this video game with you. I know you
Josh has exhausted all options, but that didn't involve. Yeah, I realized
what
I have one play left, which is to just
engage,
eat into Lollip's system and just try to take
probably
just do as much annoying damage as I can.
Oh,
look at this shit.
Funny man. That was funny. Okay.
I didn't like that.
Oh dear.
What the fuck? What the hell is this?
Thank you, Hazor. Appreciate you.
No
all right.
Revert a system to neutral.
What the fuck? Wait a minute.
Oh, thank you for doing that.
Oh, you accepted that. One and rejected. Okay, well, why did you do that? No wonder no one has wanted to trade
Guys,
with you.
We have 3 turns until Spiff wins by a landslide.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything can be done here. You guys keep trading with him.
I'm the only one who fights him.
It's not really the trading issue here.
But isn't that what gives you all the levels that are giving you 18 points this time?
Why can't I attack
He
her?
Was giving me 100 credits every time that we traded. Of course I'm
And what has it done for you?
I've been very rich. I've been able to do anything I want all game. I've had a great time. Yeah, the rock people
No, wait, that's not
what
I wanted.
Razzaville.
Come to Brazil.
103 credits. New project
under construction. This goddamn
Oh, look, there's the coup on Nexus. We knew it was gonna happen. And then the other coup.
That was actually me.
Oh, yes.
That was you. Okay, well, that was fine. I've...
Actually, that was both of us.
You both had a coup?
Woo, high five.
That seems fair.
Wait, are you guys talking about you destabilized the Nexus?
I think we've destabilized a lot of countries.
Excellent.
The Nexus has been destabilized, don't worry.
Here, Kleeper, just take my technologies. You're the only one. And we're basically, like, sending you armaments now.
My god, what? Lalip, what happened to your forces?
Maggot people don't like me, so they started taking over my places. Very rude. Very, very rude.
We don't understand.
They're very rude. They just don't know how to be nice. They don't know how to play nice.
We just misunderstood, not rude.
Confirmed. Hey, I need those trade deals.
Okay, no, God, just diplomacy. Just get
okay,
over here.
Okay, all right, I will go for like 50 instead of. Diplomatic audience.
Ooh, Brain plan.
Declare war on Spiff to prevent the game
whatever.
From ending.
It's not going to make a difference. I'm sorry, guys. We got one turn until the next turn.
The only way somebody could win is by earning more points, and I'm not sure if Kleeper has any way of
building.
Doing that.
I keep hearing MAGA people. The MAGA people attacked me.
Ooh, send a trade convoy.
All right, get your fine ass in there. Okay, they'll be fighting, and then I'll finally have that thing, and it's not going to matter because this game is totally over. We're going to be starting a new one pretty soon.
Politics for an espionage, and then put the espionage on the Nexus so nobody does a stupid thing and tries to steal it, like some kind of rat.
Yeah.
Saying that there is a rat that would do that, but it just strikes me as one of those possibilities.
I'm not going to go with a better strategy next round, by the way, chat. I'm just going to get steamrolled again with my basic lack of understanding for how to be good at this game, but I think I have a better idea.
You never know.
Which is, I'm just going to be really annoying to Lollip next time, I think is what I'm going to do.
What's the Rock People's national anthem?
It's a rock and roll.
We did a diplomatic offer.
To Jesus Christ, what has happened here?
Guys, I think there's some kind of military shenanigans going on. How about that peace deal, Bradports?
I don't think a peace deal is going to make a difference here.
Okay, well, I'll offer a peace deal where you give me some technology.
I'm just
going to
declare war on him. Because this is already essentially over, so...
I don't think I even get the chance to respond to it.
Break pact. Nah, we'll leave that peace agreement in. But I'm still gonna take this.
Alright, I'll end my turn, and unless Nexus is taking this turn by some kind of miracle event, I do believe, ladies and gentlemen, that has been our first game of Stellaris Nexus.
Spiff.
Grim, you're
like
really
smug.
Close. Where's Smug?
Yeah, if I take the Nexus this turn, I guess I would have it.
If you take it this turn, you win the game, which is the exciting thing. Ooh, the Vor declared war on me. Ooh, there you go, you're doing the thing to have a plot go off. There you go, a bit of espionage.
That was actually pretty good, though. You know, we did it in 1 hour. That's basically...
That was the
like
point, wasn't it?
This game, right? Like Stellaris Light. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I feel like I could wrap my head around it, though, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, they advertised that in the back of the box, and it turned out to be true.
I'm watching the fireworks.
Wow, they even said it was a whole hour, and it was actually an hour. Amazing.
Did they send you a box?
What's up, everybody? And yes, Josh, my name used to have a JD.
Box is always fun.
Wait, you actually got a box?
No. I mean, I would like one, but
no. Not that kind of box.
Maybe that would mean that this will pressure them into making just 6 of them.
What kind of box are you talking about?
Did they send you a Rock People box?
If I'm going to guess, it's going to be a trade deal from my empire.
I don't like the sound of a Rock People box. It doesn't sound very comfy.
What a great game.
We did it!
It
didn't seem super, like nobody... I think everybody had a good stab, right, guys? I didn't... I'm just surprised.
Until I looked at the left side of the screen and saw I was losing, I was having great fun.
Oh, no.
How do you get your faction ultimate edict to go off? Do you need to, like, hit a certain level?
Yeah, your leader needs to hit level 5, and then you'll get your ultimate edict. And
I didn't realize that music is still way too loud.
It will stay there until you use it, and then it goes back into your like.
Also, this is not true. I'm not flexing. I'm playing it 1080.
You can just keep it there forever until you use it, right?
Yeah, until you desperately need it, and that's part of the strategy. Like for example, as the Rat People, your ultimate ability is to instantly execute a covert action, which if you can time it correctly, maybe say with an attack, you can
actually is everything too loud or just the music?
The
chat, you tell me.
Spicy.
Tell me best.
Yeah,
was everything too loud?
I really like that.
Yeah.
Can you explain diplomacy? Because I feel like that's the one thing that I was supposed to do more.
Just the music,
understand.
Yeah, so diplomacy is a little bit complicated. Diplomacy as an action isn't the same as trade. Trade is like you sending a convoy out to someone else's empire.
Call is fine, maybe on the quiet side. Okay, gotcha.
Trade value and your trade value. Diplomacy is when you're like actually negotiating like a research agreement, an oppression pact, a military agreement, or even trading a bit of technology or a fleet or a planet between each other. Diplomacy for you is really, really useful as the, like Jellyfish Boys because you get some like bonuses off of it. That's basically the Jellyfish game.
Okay, yeah, because I was like, I feel like that was where I fell short, which is like, I don't know how to use diplomacy at all.
Oh god, yeah. I feel like I should have been paying attention when you were saying all that.
You played really well, because look, you got 93, which basically meant you were almost one turn away from basically winning anyway. And realistically, you know, if you had learned how to do diplomacy, it's very realistic you could have quite probable.
Maybe I totally winged it.
No, you did great because you spread your culture and so you were getting like eight victory points every time we just went into the I don't know, council. That was good.
I was building stuff, actually.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Not trying to spoil it, but I was. That was probably what people weren't keeping track of, as I was building a bunch of stuff. And I would say
basically
more.
Like, except almost like, as long as the deal is even, you're both gonna benefit from it. But kind of deal with everyone. I never made contact with you guys. I was kind of sitting there, one might say, mm-hmm. like a rock in the mm-hmm. last game. But naturally, yeah, we couldn't get in contact.
Well, you were kind of.
Could we switch some factions around?
You were kind of stuck between the rock and the hard place of Spiff and the Oh right my god! People, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they were both very, very aggressive. But Spiff was sending me a lot of money, so that was helpful.
Helpful for
how much
him.
Were you making? Who was your best trade partner? What were we sending to you when you traded with us, Spiff?
You know, like,
I basically get.
You know what I love about hearing them talk about this? They're like, "Who's your best trade partner?" I was like, "I don't know. I just pushed a bunch of fucking buttons," which is how I generally learn how to play games. Is I just keep smashing buttons until it starts to coalesce a little bit.
If you had a trade card and I didn't, you'd play it on me, so I would then send my trade card to a different player. So it's not like we were doubling up on the money we were making. The money we were making between each other was always basically fixed, and it is shared. So if I get 50, you get 50. So having traders in the game basically means the entire game goes faster, because everyone has way more.
Yeah, that's what we had.
Josh, it's worked so well for you. Yeah, yeah. It's worked so far. Really, so why change or learn or grow is my.
How was it playing as
right? Like,
what were the other factions like?
Maggot people.
How was maggots?
I feel like I was very annoying, but it didn't lead to victory.
So you know how you took that planet really early on. I gave you a non-aggression pact so that you could actually send a fleet round to properly take the planet, because it still had a neutral fleet over it, so you couldn't really use it. And you didn't use the non-aggression pact at all, Hassel. So that's my only tip.
You know when I have those, I don't know whether it's because of like vision not updating or something, but when I capture them and there's a neutral fleet on there, I can do everything you can normally do on a planet.
Oh, you shouldn't be able to, like, build a starbase, all that kind of stuff.
No, I can't build a starbase, but I can upgrade the planet with construction.
Do we want to do another one?
So I kind of leave them there as, like, a, you know...
Good.
Stealth planet.
Yeah, I'm up for another.
Yeah, totally.
We have another... At least another...
Yeah, we have at least one more in the can, I believe.
Let's do it. But I'm going to play something different just to see how it is, because why not? And also because the AI has taken my role, so I can't anyway.
Oh, no. I can kick the AI off.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll play something totally different. Why not? How bad can it be?
You're playing the aggressive faction. So basically, the way the aggressive faction works, I mean, I'm sure you know.
Legendary strength.
Just endlessly be punching people. And then the more you punch
Cleeper
people,
wants to be a
the better at punching you get.
Oh my goodness,
oh, yeah,
my cup runneth over. Yes.
my
Cracking fall, thank you.
I mean, if you want to play them again, that's also fine. I can switch.
No. I'll play something different. I'll play rock people.
Let's all mix it up, shall we? Let's all mix it up.
Yeah.
Why not?
I'm ready.
That does mean you have to give me a couple of seconds to actually read them.
Can I be the IRS this time? I'd actually like to be...
You can be the trade.
Military industrial complex. I thought that was a good time.
They benefit everyone in a game, in my opinion. Similar to the jellyfish people, because the jellyfish people, you get really big perks for doing diplomacy with them. So yeah, feel free to profiteer.
All right, what are we doing, Hazza?
Sorry, you've surprised me. I need to read all these descriptions now.
No, you don't. Pick one and wing it.
Bet you can find it in the game.
Come on, pick something. Pick random, and then we'll get in. Let's go. Let's go.
Turn time limit, 2 microseconds.
Five. Short. Do you want it?
Oh, yes,
short.
Let's do short. That was fun.
God.
Let's
go.
I was okay with it. Yes.
It's the rock people.
Hazel,
let's go.
There we go.
You heard it here first. Cancel Hazel.
Okay. So we are the Crusader people. That's what I'm gonna call them. Divine Deity, lead the kingdom of the rule of the galaxy. Let's see, is just all fleets in target system with half of their blood, blah, blah, blah. Gain 30 XP of conquering a planet. So it sounds, let's see, starting is just. Those who seek the path of enlightenment are just blah, blah, blah. Okay, come on, just tell me what they're, let's see, spiritual and aggressive, led by charisma, blah, 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 holy warrior, blah, 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 reduces the thing, blah, 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 hostile plans, weakness, futile, you're planetary. Okay, so I have less
so
materials.
It's playing a non-MAGA faction because you don't have to spend, the turn
but my culture
completely different on that faction.
Reduces the army strength on hostile planets.
Support, use like weird MAGA.
So it sounds like we want
to
fight.
Basically, max. I mean, at least
that sounds like fighting stuff, right? Sounds like fighting.
Card you draw every turn, and there is not.
Josh, trust the trust the Twitch chat. All right, let's go. Let's go full aggressive. Where's Lollip? Shit, Lollip's over there. So I'm next to Hazard. Hazard and so this is and Grimcleave. Okay.
You're right. Oh great, I am near the warlike Lollip. Splendid.
Okay, so what is this?
Hi.
It's a battleship. Let's get a destroyer and let's do some espionage on the Nexus.
Why have I been next to these aggressive people all the time?
And then research more war stuff. Fuck! Okay, that was fine.
You're really good at this game. Do you want to team up?
I take it all back. I'm sorry, Cleeper. Very nice.
Calling, game five that thing. Okay.
I can tell you that I'm playing a faction where it doesn't matter if you want to team up with me or not. We're going to be teaming up.
Diplomacy. And some trade. And now I can't do the calling thing that I probably should do. So let's back up. Let's do calling. Let's send this guy here. Send this guy here. And that's going to bulk it up to get a little bit thingamabob. And now I'm out of points again, so that's fine though. Here's my goal. Yeah, everyone's so aggressive, right? Look how proud the bird creature is, just peeking over the chat window.
Oh, but yes, I'll send some ships down and we'll get some diplomacy.
What if I put this up here? What's your goal? Sorry, I keep saying that. My goal is to just try to get over to Lollip and be really aggressive. I think it's my plan. So we're gonna take over that planet. Yeah, look at over there. Everyone, look how awesome everyone looks except for. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, what did I just make? Was this a destroyer? A battleship? So we're gonna make a carrier. So we have all three. Now to do a little extra construction. And we're gonna do it on the cities so that we have an extra point on the action thingamabob. Great. What defines a winner? Okay, so like there's all these different things you can do in this game. And what you're trying to get is 100 ascension points, and you can get ascension points by doing various, by being the best at something. So the best at building, the best at exploring, the best at diplomacy, best at culture. There's like all these various things. So I think the way to win is generally take the race that's good, like what they're good at, and just do a lot of that and try to do it tactfully so you can be better at everyone else. I don't really know what these guys' deal is, but it seems like they're about fighting,
rock supremacy.
Which I'm into. So I'm just moving those. Maybe I shouldn't move those yet. Seems like that makes me lose out on being able to do other stuff, which is probably a little bit more necessary. Like, I would like to do more construction. And so now we're going to do more construction so that I can have more space factories, because that gives us more things. Gives us more bullet things, then we can build more stuff. Okay, so that's all we have for now. Oh, I forgot my other music is on. Excuse me, double music. Okay, so now I probably shouldn't move them quite yet. I want to like ramp up quickly, but I realize that like part of this is the slow burn of getting stuff rolling forward.
Yes, and in fact, I'm even going to get a research screen
flooring. And the thing is too is I think I want to just use every card every round, but something tells me that's not necessarily what you're supposed to do, but I'm not really sure. It could be, it could not be. But you can only do so many rounds. You can only do so many things per turn, and everyone else is doing the same thing. They're taking Jesus
yeah,
Christ.
Thank you. Yeah,
maybe I should be expanding.
You.
Look at that shit.
Wee.
Okay, so I'm just gonna select one of those things, and fine. Let's move. Let's move our ships
Confirmed.
Out. So I'm moving these things at, oh wait, no. I'm gonna lose both of those battles. Maybe we...
Is anyone playing as Squidward?
Okay, so we're just gonna take this one. We're gonna move all three of these to attack this one.
Isn't he one of the, like, nabobs of the faction?
Oh, and let's add to that command thing. Let's give them extra stuff.
Like, I thought that maybe, like, support.
And that's all
we
can do.
Kino, it's you, isn't it, AA? You're playing blob squid people?
Oh, thank you. Yes, that's right.
Blob squid.
You did not notice your own race.
He doesn't see color. It's a good thing.
Oh, God, I heard. He just said it in such a way where it's just like, he doesn't see color.
Yeah, how dare you? Chat, was that too much for the group?
Let us be yes. The best of friends.
The dead silence.
I will go clockwise. Underway. See you later.
Okay, so let's go and hurl some culture straight into the Nexus. Is that, that's not the Nexus. The Nexus is right there. Either way, I'm going to take this, then hopefully I'm going to take that. And let's make another carrier, and that's all we got. Yeah, the judgment in that quiet, right? Okay, take it. Take the thing. Take the shot. Fight. Fight. I want to see this be taken over.
Oh, yay.
Yay, with friends. Hello.
Wow.
The planet now below. Okay.
Yeah.
Planet's training. Now ours. And now to formally take
can
it.
Can I see you? I would love to trade with you.
There we go. Now we're just shoving all those things. Now it becomes part. Now we've got the triangle hash brown.
I don't have an option to. Can you send a... I'll send one of my ships over toward you.
My God, it's always so fast. So if I attack, what are the chances I'm going to win this? It doesn't seem super good, but I want to do it anyway. So we're going to do it anyway.
Or can you conquer a planet closer to me?
Okay, we'll bring
trying.
Those over there.
I think I can.
And
thank you.
I
thank
should
you.
Probably actually just roll this back and do, nope, fuck it. Let's
yeah,
just roll
I
it forward.
Met anybody yet.
Level up, eh?
I've met two
yes,
people,
I want to be plus 15% to all of my bullet things, even though I don't have the resources currently to back
oh,
it up.
Are we also friends with the tentacle people?
I am friends with the tentacle traders.
I'm starting to think
north,
I shouldn't have done that.
The incredibly warlike people to the south.
Wait, can I just roll?
Hello, hi.
I've made bring. Oh yeah.
Ah, fuck it.
Friendly war people, ooh woo.
They seem, you know, they seem really chill.
Okay, everyone, I'm coming over to the Nexus. I don't want it. I just want to see you all. I want to see your beautiful faces so that I could trade with you. I won't do anything.
I accept this reasoning.
Please don't kill me.
Would you like to form a pact so you can just wander through my nations, too?
I don't really... I just want to see you. I want to get a good look at you.
Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thanks.
Who the fuck are you?
Are
you're bird
for?
Boys.
Yeah, honestly, I feel like
bad old ships.
Open.
Bad old ships.
Yeah, this could be just about.
I mean,
anything,
I like producer.
Battleships
me
fun.
And all the
producer.
Other people who have the best.
Yeah, funny though.
I already hit vote, and now I don't know what. what
free
anyone's
battleship?
Doing.
Free battleship. That's pretty good.
Free stuff is always better.
I love free stuff so much.
Woo. Okay.
Okay.
See how it is. Fine. Good for that.
I think that means we got a free battleship. I love free battleships. Okay, so this is probably going to go poorly. And that's probably okay.
Plotting jump.
But we'll see. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? Espionage. I can't remember who this is over there, but we're going to revert this planet. Well, wait. Let's use espionage this time as a listening post so we can see what's going on in there. And let's give them more extra stuff, and then that's the rest of our points, so that's pretty much all we can do. Okay. Let's see what happens. Come on. Look at these fun shapes. Oh, never mind. Okay.
I'm realizing how useless money is for my faction.
In you go. Okay, these things are not doing so hot, but these things are coming in and doing the thingamabob. Oh, well, these are now gone. But it looks like these things are chasing this thing off and can't see, but...
Who's done this? Who's rock people? Hello?
Okay, well...
Leave.
Oh, did I? And I've got a nice little friend for you.
Okay, we did okay.
I don't want to hang out.
Okay. Now is mine. What is Crusader? Spread your culture to a nearby populated system, even if you're at war. Absolutely.
We're so very, very, very friendly.
Here, have my culture.
Very friendly. Very, very friendly.
Ooh, how about here? Let's give our culture to this.
Friendly war, you
believe. Never mind. I meant this one. There we go. Have some culture. Oh, shit.
Trade with me, Senpai.
Shit. 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 Just push all the buttons. Fuck! Okay.
You'll get your trades.
Oh, God. Don't give him the win like last time. Don't give him all the money.
I want the money too, though. That's the problem. Greed flows.
Black people love money.
Okay. See, we're running really low on support points,
oh, wait,
so let's
just,
do a
you're
support
just regular
point.
People.
Underway.
No. Never mind. Well, you still like it.
Now let's also explore this unknown phenomena. Orders confirmed. Sirius Black, thanks for hanging out. Take my culture! Take it! You need it! Okay, so I have five remaining, which I don't think is enough to do much. Or is it? Oh, I can almost get to Lollip. Oh, yeah, let's do this. Here, you get in there and start growing your fleet. You too, can you? Nope, I'm out of points.
I plan to attack here this turn. Where is he?
I'm looking at chat to see what, let's see. I know Josh is busy, but I wonder if he'd be interested in an early access game called. Yeah, I've been meaning to look into Lethal Company. I just haven't had a chance to play it yet.
It looks
okay, so I've got Sensor Vision.
I know. It's the
which is good because now I can when I destabilize I want to destabilize rude. Where he's got ships so we can attack
Excuse
the
me.
Thing like we watched happen to
what
us.
Are you doing?
Trade.
Okay.
Trade.
So let's move. We're gonna have that thing move over yonder. Nope, no I'm not. Hold on. Let's see. How long how much does that take? Just one.
I have no mouth, but I must trade.
Okay. And now we're gonna do another carrier.
It's a game, isn't it?
It's, no
Josh
one
loves
can
that
hear
game.
You trade.
I love that game.
There you go, he did it.
Construction underway. You need more support. You need.
Take my culture, goddammit.
Would you be willing to sell me your carrier for free? Says Rock People. Thanks.
Sounds
well,
like
would
a really
you?
Good deal.
Wow, what a bargain.
That is one of the deals of all time.
That is certainly a deal.
Rock People
Indeed.
Basically the used car salesman. Oh, look, it's Kleeper. Hey, Kleeper.
Hey, trade?
Wanna trade?
Question
yeah,
mark?
Yeah, let's trade.
Okay, now I want
to
destabilize
this. Really
revert to normal. So hopefully what'll happen is if this is still here, if this reverts to normal, this thing and this thing will get
no,
into a fight.
Me.
I think that's what happens.
Oh,
meanwhile,
yeah,
these
wait,
ships are over here. They're going to do their thing, and it's just move it over here.
I can't. It says I can't.
You need more support.
Oh, penis.
Trade convoy underway.
There we go. All
yeah,
the shit I'm doing
check on the Nexus for
is
minute,
in the
okay.
service of just
That's
trying
okay.
to get
can,
here, and then get over
out.
Here, and then just
wait,
attack Lollip. That's all I want to do. I'm gonna take these two things.
I'm
Wait, let's see. So
that.
She has.
You're not. You're gonna die. Why would you do that?
Let's see. Capital.
We won.
My army.
Two capitals. So I need something that can fight capitals, which I have. I have a carrier that can do
that. Wasn't even. Oh no.
Okay,
we
so
have war, woo.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that, actually.
Ah, shit, I actually can't. I just realized, like, I don't think this connects to this.
Right,
I would have to go through this.
I may as well just take the Nexus now that I'm here.
How do I declare a ceasefire? I guess I need to wait for, oh, this right here.
Your stream is interrupting my Pokemon Go time at work.
Non-aggression pact, please.
I propose a mutually beneficial deal.
Envoys dispatched.
Please God. Please God say they'll do it.
Another mutually beneficial deal?
Please God. Please God say they'll do it.
Underway.
I want more than anything to attack Lollip. That's all I want.
God, deciding what actions to take in this faction is so hard, because you never could do everything.
I'm so confused how you can ever do anything the other way.
I'm so used to that way that this way is totally alien to me. I'm doing like two actions a turn at most.
Wow. Nom 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 nom. Rohack, hello.
That's almost a year.
They basically just overdevelop one or two planets, right?
Yeah, they're like the play tool faction where you can stack everything onto your homeworld and just never leave it. Plot detected. Because it becomes such a pain to actually see.
Thwarted my plot. Oh shit. It's not what I wanted to see, but maybe look.
Ooh woo, Josh, want to trade with me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. This helps me muchly.
You cannot invade a rival empire's territory unless you are at war.
Was that not what I was thinking? That was a different trade deal. I think that was a different trade deal. Well, let's try to revert it to normal again. And you accept my culture. And that's all I can do. Fingers crossed. Hello, everybody that's flying in as their first stream. We're playing Stellaris Nexus, which is a sponsored segment by Paradox. We're playing with... What happened to the other diplomatic offer?
My offer of cool stuff.
I don't use that technology.
Okay, well, I'll give you a technology you might have.
Oh my goodness, what's happening here?
I'm leaving the Nexus for a minute.
No one take the Nexus.
Okay, now that we're friends...
I'm just gonna go over there to say hi to Hazor.
I'm moving all my stuff in. Jump.
Hi, Hazor. Where is one of your planets? Is that up to the north?
Now you go this way.
Okay, no, I just want to come into contact with you so that we can trade. Is that okay
with
you?
Yes, good.
Thanks, buddy.
Trading's non-negotiable.
And then we're gonna declare war on Molov and hopefully it'll work out.
Even if they don't want to?
The only way to not trade with you would be to be at war with you.
We're going to be playing this for another round. This is Stellaris Nexus, which is like, I think everyone's kind of agreeing this is like Stellaris Light. In a good way. Like, rounds take like an hour. I'm playing with five other creators. You may recognize some voices. We have Lollipop Jai, we have the Spiffing Brit, we have Ambiguous Amphibian,
what that weird laser is that keeps
the Grim Cleeper, and Hazor.
Oh, it's a range ship.
Ooh, culture.
From one system over.
Gotcha. That's annoying.
That's okay. I'm losing, but that's okay because
it became impossible because of whatever it was, the tech that you offered, I got, or something like that.
Let's go commander or idolized. Get Josh ahead a little more.
We could go for unity.
Why does Josh need to get ahead? I don't believe in that.
All of the people here.
I think we need to just crush the rock people as much as possible.
Chat, don't tell anyone else this, but I didn't even realize I could click on these things.
Non-aggression pact. Peace in our time.
Excuse me, Earth. I'd like you to help me crush the rock people as much as possible.
Okay, I will do unity. Yes, no fighting.
Well, you're continuing to attack me constantly.
Oh, thank God.
Thank God.
Military readiness. That is quite spicy.
Why did you give him more votes?
Darn.
All right, AA. Trading.
Okay.
Thank you, Cleeper.
All right, Lollip, come here. I actually don't know if I can take her.
Destination.
Yep, I can. I bet I can totally. Look at that bar. That sounds good, right? Okay, also, let's give some command stuff here. There we go.
Confirmed.
And let's do a little trade. Let's initiate the trade thing with this. Sure, fuck it. As you can see, I'm very well cultured in understanding what these options do.
I like how everyone is quiet because we're all concentrating, and then it's just Spiff in the background, just like, fuck.
God damn it.
Stop warring me!
Fuck.
Please war her.
What do you mean, please war her?
You can pass through.
Where are my powerful allies? Where are my powerful allies helping me out here, bro?
Hey, people who attack the rock people don't tend to attract allies.
In my opinion, it's not worth attacking the rock people until the next council, because each of his planets have like 8 defensive strength on them, which is stupidly high.
Additional ships under construction. So yeah. How long until we break it, Legio Powder?
I miss Legio Powder. That's a good one.
Construction underway.
Okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Wait, let's do a little. Yeah.
Convoys dispatched.
Why do you have such chunky ships?
Wait,
how?
Who's at war?
Why are your ships so thick? How?
You talking to me?
You're out of place, game. Yeah. What the fuck? How are your ships like full health and like completely chonky? It's been like 3 turns. You're such a liar.
Attacking Josh.
Yeah, Lala's been attacking me. She's been hyper aggressive, and I'm not taking this any longer.
Yes, that's true. All of this is true.
See?
Feel suspicious.
Oh my god, I've like no time to do dick.
Yeah, we have no time because we watched the cinematic.
Science vessel orders confirmed.
It's so cool, right?
Confirmed.
Okay, now we're gonna take this.
So hey, what are you doing on the Nexus?
Just hanging out.
Well, I'd advise you to stop hanging out there.
Oh, that's you. Is that your fleet of 64 ships with a starbase right next to it? Hey everyone, Kleeper's got a starbase and 64 ships next to the Nexus.
Whoa. Whoa.
That's not the only one, but okay.
I gotta see shit right now, so. I don't know how you guys are making this stuff so quickly.
The starbase is a meaningless AA. They only add 18 like combat strength. That's nothing.
Yeah, plus my ships can reinforce anywhere.
You can make ships out.
Draw partner.
Yeah. I think I have to wait till the next turn. I keep trying to click level up and it keeps not wanting to do it.
Literally the Tyranids.
Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Sorry, it was me. It was me running down my overtime by accident. My bad.
That's okay. Okay, so I want more of these because I just want more munitions all the time.
All right, you can have it.
Forming a pact,
I would advise you leave. I don't want to attack you.
What's this diplomatic offer?
The attack if I could, but I don't have the movement points.
Yeah, I don't know what the difference is. I'm gonna accept
every resource because he's a giant, like hive mind of worm people.
Let it be known, by the way, I accept nearly all offers. So if you do diplomacy with me, I'm probably gonna accept.
I think that, yeah.
Yeah, you might want to check again the fleet that's going towards you.
Well, surely that wouldn't be attacking me, right? Right?
This planet's shipyards are already in use.
Ah, shit. This is my overtime clock I'm in now. I love that instead of reading, Josh just clicks yes. There's no time. I look at symbols and it's like plus 6 to bullets. Everything's gonna be good. I'll give you $5 for one more Hydroneer video. There'll probably be another Hydroneer, but I'm waiting for them to put out another update and then I'll probably dive into it again. Okay, we've got the bullet people. And let's see,
We really didn't give ourselves that much time, did we?
Additional ships under construction.
And now let's do this as well.
Has our trade?
Reinforcements pending.
Maybe. Wait, I don't think
I've already done
more
it,
space
actually.
Factory.
Never mind.
Yes.
Underway.
You don't have a choice.
Okay. And build another star base. Yes. Underway. Yes, everything's going according to plan.
Look, I'm just keeping
just kidding. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just pushing. I keep forgetting to level up. Highlighted my message, but nothing. Yeah, that sounds about right, doesn't it? Though, if you think about it. Okay. Let's check and see how my ships are doing. That is what matters most to me. Is making
shipyards are already in use.
Shit. I can't remember how much of each I have, and I should probably know this better than I do, so we're just gonna choose to build anything, and I remember because of the level up, and then all fleets cost to increase this? Yeah, sure, fuck it.
This one seems much more balanced than the previous.
I feel like I can't do anything, honestly. I don't know what to do. I'm just, like, flying around going, I can't afford anything, I can't afford anything. Everyone else has bigger ships than me.
Welcome to my life.
Grabbing technology.
Grabbing technology.
Technology allows you to improve the damage your ships do.
I literally don't get confirmed. Those. I'm not getting those options. I have one starbase because I can't afford anything most of the time.
Oh, starbases aren't that useful.
I don't know how to get my ships to not be like half health all the time. And so, Josh had these like giant ships. I'm like, what the? How did he even get these to be
so
strong?
I don't know.
I know. Underway. It's so annoying.
I think he mostly just merged them up together.
That's true.
How do you fucking do that?
I just dragged them into each other, and they made like a bigger, hotter ship.
They use less. They use less support to move around if they're just one big stack moving around. To like three little stacks.
Like I think you just if it's the same type of ship, you can just drag them into each other, and then the next round they'll form a big plotting jump. Intimidating ship.
Yep.
Virile.
Throbbing.
Yeah.
Let me give you some tech, Lollip.
Man, I didn't realize, Hazor, that after you hit level 4 with this guy, you literally have too many points to use. Too many action points.
Yeah, it swaps over.
Requesting diplomatic audience. Research, haven't done anything about this. Shit. Game 1, every time I move a fleet? Absolutely give me that.
Yeah. Luckily, you can make it so a lot of the fleets reinforce for free, but it's gonna get rough later, I assume.
Are you the espionage one?
No.
Oh yeah, most technologies. Let's go.
Ooh, rich and industrial. Okay, go, commander.
Yes, governor indeed. Governor is the correct option.
I mean, we could do environmental board control. That
helps
everyone.
I feel like environmental board control really does help.
I really like that.
Yeah, that just helps everyone with their construction and their planets. That's great. Let's go for that.
Yeah, everybody vote for that. We're gonna watch nobody vote for that.
I did it.
I'm okay with that, actually. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh my goodness,
they did. Only Lollip. Oh, Lollip voted for the peace amongst everyone.
She would, because I'm coming for her.
I'm just chilling now. We're rocks. We're rocks.
Okay, now I feel kind of bad. Not bad enough to stop.
Stop putting your freaky bird people culture on my rock planets.
Oh, was I doing that?
Oh, yeah, I don't know how to play. Oops.
No, I just... No, I want to destabilize. Which one is it? Is it... Wasn't
God damn,
the option
spreading your rock culture all
revert
over
system?
My
there we go. Revert it to normal.
I'm not doing that.
Oh, whoops! I mean human culture.
Most rude.
Excellent. Excellent.
Sorry, I keep thinking that we swapped factions. Nope. Your rocks are got great looking rocks.
What is this?
I'm a hot box of rocks.
I like how I've been offered this thing, and the acceptability is -306.
It's a really good deal.
I'm so tempted.
It's a really hot deal, man.
Is that my home planet you want?
No. It's the one that you took from. It's Chupu.
Why does it say the name of this planet next to my name on the left side of the game?
I don't know what that's about. I'm
so tempted to do it too.
It's the one that's next to my territories.
Is it? Wait,
yeah,
what?
Yeah, seriously.
So I didn't do it in time, but what happens if I do that?
Do I get that planet back.
Do I just eradicate? Like, do I just cease to exist?
No, just that one planet Foreign becomes mine. Inbound.
Isn't Yondar the entirety of my stuff?
That's your faction name.
Wait, oh, okay. Wait, but isn't that what you wanted?
No, I just wanted that one planet that you took next to my stuff earlier.
You mean, didn't Lollip have that planet, though?
She took it from me.
Is this true, Lollip?
It was neutral. I took a neutral planet.
It was mine in spirit.
Is this true, Lollip?
It was fucking neutral, Josh. Shut the fuck up.
It was so rocky.
Is this true?
New fleet orders confirmed.
Can I... Hold on. If I move these things through here... Jump. Can I then attack... Can I declare war on him then? Can I just be that obnoxious?
How would you already have your ultimate? How?
Because I get it. I look at my character, right?
How have you already got your ultimate?
This is,
I'm level
this
three.
Is, sorry, I'm not, did I'm I confirm this? Do I have a non-aggression pack that I wasn't paying attention to? I shit.
Breaking the non-aggression packs.
Just I don't care. I have 200 fleet power.
Oh, I see. I see what's happening. I wasn't paying attention. Okay.
Different factions gain XP for doing different things. So if you can like really hard focus something, you can level really quick.
And my thing is all about diplomatics.
Okay, if you offer me something good, I will give you the planet back.
Course locked in.
I don't have time. God damn it. There's just so little time to do anything. So let's see. Let's see how this works. If I break the non-aggression pact...
Wait, AA, are you at war?
No, we're not at war with anyone. You just moved into my system.
Yeah,
no,
yeah,
not you.
Because we have the non-aggression pact, so.
Thank you.
Covert mission confirmed.
Why?
I don't know.
Because now, if you declare war, I instantly fight all your fleets.
Interesting.
I feel like we can't let him sit on the Nexus for too many turns.
That's why I'm building up a fleet here. I mean, it's not why. That's not why I'm doing that.
I don't know if
sorry,
I'm doing
Cleaver,
good or not.
I think we need to go to war.
Don't do this to me. We're buddies. We're friends. You know, pals.
Okay, so if all my stuff is here, this can't be how this works, right? Like, I can't carry out a plot.
Where are all those
what
things
the
going?
Fuck? Like, okay, if I have all this
He really
stuff,
has a lot of ships, though.
Do we need to go kill someone?
Yeah.
Not really.
Grim.
Nah, they're lying
he's,
to you.
He's gonna get 22 points at the next council.
Look, that's... true.
Yeah.
Plotting
wow,
jump.
Great.
It's capital ship. And
can't
is any of my
trade.
Okay.
Trade.
Fleet ironically, also confirmed. Cleaver trade.
I'll do that.
Okay. And now I'll do this. No, I can't. I can't look at diplomacy because if I do, my brain breaks.
Trading
shit.
And then immediately going to war with you.
Okay, so we're gonna go to war here and fight for the Nexus because we have all this stuff. That's probably not enough.
I'm actually struggling now. I see why this is difficult when you're not the maggot people. I don't have the time.
Okay. What is this? Who is this? Okay, fine, Lollip, we can do this.
Josh, here's a really good deal for you. Help with the war. Please.
Excuse me?
I just sent you a really good trade deal.
All right, let me take a look at this.
In a second. Yeah, sorry about that.
Let's see. Okay.
You cannot invade a rival empire's territory unless you are at war. Plotting jump. Plotting
okay,
jump.
Jesus
I'm
Christ.
Sorry that you all keep sending me trade convoys and I'm not giving anything back. I just
oh my god, look at that attack from Josh. War.
Yeah, those fleets came through my territory. They looked pretty spicy.
Beam focusing.
Where's Josh? Fucking see shit.
No.
Oh my god, you beelined all of the military stuff, didn't you? Oh my god, Grim. What the hell is that?
I have so many ships.
Who wants to get bought out? Woo.
Go on.
All right, I'm
man, I just totally sat here looking at shit and didn't realize it was a new turn. Just sat here and stared at stuff and was like, wait a minute. Shit, I didn't do anything. And now I, wait, can I still?
Oh, wise daddy of the sky. Oh, it's,
why would you reject that? We gave you literally like the best technology.
Hey.
Hey, honor the Star Throne. Remember that. Always honor the Star Throne.
Come on, do some good stuff. I like how we don't have to watch the cinematic, but watching it looks cool. But we're wasting valuable decision time just to watch it.
Raiders.
Okay, we could go for the total war option until the next collective council defeating the rival.
Okay, we gone. Okay.
Ah. Or we could just go non-aggression packs for everyone.
I think we should just all give each other a load of XP so that we spam more ults.
Well, as the person with my ultimate already, no.
You would absolutely want to vote that. Yes, I agree.
My bloodlust is satiated. It's okay if it's a non-aggression pack now.
How did Idolize not go? I voted for that. Oh, I must have not clicked confirm. My bad.
I can't take it because his force is stronger than mine. So I wonder if we just sit here or if he just takes it and I watch him take it. Probably I just watch him take it. So I'm just gonna leave. I'm just gonna take my ball and go home crying.
Oh my god, this is one big war, isn't it?
Okay.
Fleet deployment underway.
Let's see, what is this guy? This guy's a carrier. We're gonna build another carrier and another destroyer, and then I did nothing with anything, so we're gonna keep hurling our disgusting culture at things.
Fleet role updated.
Okay, good. Good. So we voted to do like a non-aggression pact, which means we can't fight each other.
Josh, your starbase looks well cute, doesn't it?
Yeah, it looks kind of like a yeah, it's like a little flower thing.
It looks like a big like blooming onion.
Oh my god, you're right.
How did you get the Nexus back?
Deep fried onion.
I just grabbed onions. It.
His force was really mighty, and I got intimidated and left.
Yeah, it is pretty scary. I don't blame you.
Course locked.
And I figured he kind of earned it at that point.
Thank you.
It's okay. I'm going in next. We have to take turns.
Just hitting the Nexus one after the other.
You may not have more than three fleets in each star
pretty much.
System.
Let's see. Gain five. Yeah, I like that. I get five things. Oh my god, I'm gonna build a galactic monument and a divine palace. That's what I call a toilet.
Locked in.
Okay, good. I gained a little thing.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Oh, this is too bad.
What's happening at the Nexus?
Too bad we just bought the planet that you were sitting on. Hang on a second. We may not be able to prevent you from blowing up our world.
Yeah.
How would you do that?
You did steal my planet.
Yeah, that's true.
There's a pretty good reason. That's fair.
If you blow up one of my planets and I steal one of yours, I still have one and you don't have any. Although you do have the next.
Technically true.
Project under construction.
Not aggression pack four.
More than three fleets in each star system.
I'm just trying to build as much shit as possible, as many ships as possible, because I have some. Well, now I'm at the capacity for my munitions.
Jeez, the thunderbolt over the Nexus is a mighty one.
No, my blow up planet.
Sorry?
Okay, I kind of want to be hanging out in there too.
Could we have prevented you from blowing up the planet? Please plotting stop that.
Jump. Don't worry, you don't see the other three bombs.
Plotting jump. Control push initiated.
So how about, you know, like a
convoy
trade deal?
Dispatched.
Okay, I feel much better about this now. Holy Warrior seems good. It does, Skip, but
you've got all the ships over there. Can you help me out here for a second?
Yeah, I might do it next turn.
I
guess it'll be gone next turn.
With him.
Me too. Yeah, we need some help.
we'd have to break the non-aggression pact, basically. I mean, I can put my fleets in the system and break the non-aggression pact, but I don't think it's... Oh my god!
What is that?
I won't lie, when I zoom out, the numbers kind of cover up and it looks like
powers is technically... don't know what's there.
Look at everyone else's research.
You guys want to fight over
everyone's
this?
Like 8,
go for it.
6, 2, and I'm 1, 1, no research whatsoever.
Jeez, this is gonna be awesome. Dome. Just...
Like, they've got like super, super specialized everything, and I've got
fleet
just like sticks
confirmed.
And stones.
Fleet deployment underway.
Look, if it wanted me to do research, it would have offered me research, right? Isn't that how that works? I think that must be how that works.
Underway.
I have to assume that's how that works. Stuff. Come on. Which one are you? There we
new
go.
Fleet orders confirmed.
I'm
what about you?
Sure,
no.
When these fleets clash.
Oh boy, I got
God,
more bullets.
Pulling out. Wow.
The fuck is this?
Thanks for the planet, nerd.
Oh boy.
Detected.
No. Oh yeah, he did take mine.
Oh wait, I totally misread the numbers. I thought it said 400.
That's a shame. Now I have to break the non-aggression pact with SAA, all over something meaningless like that.
You may not have more than 3 fleets in each star system.
Why?
Why would you go to war with something so petty?
Oh, nope.
What a shame.
And then...
You may not have more than 3 fleets in each star system.
Nope. Or yes? I think it's because the groups I was trying to merge together were too large.
You may not have more than 3
Oh, the beep 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 is still really triggering me, guys. I never got over it.
It's so good.
It's pretty rough. By the way, I can tell you that there is absolutely no consequences of losing your overtime other than you can't act once you're past your overtime limit.
Yeah, you can just sit there, right?
Yeah.
Sometimes you have to take a second to collect yourself. Let's steal. I like stealing.
Orders understood.
So there's a big mass of ships here. I'm pretty sure, I don't know how this is going to shake out. We have a non-aggression pact, so no one's fighting, I don't think. But I think they still could. All right, you get in there. Okay. And now you move over here. You get your fine ass.
You may not have more.
Me. You may not have more. Me. All right, so I'm just going to not do. Well, let's do Holy Warriors. Here we go.
Confirmed.
Now we're going to do another command. Never mind. Yes, we are. There we go. Okay. Lalap has gotten really quiet. Is she tryharding and concentrating? She's. Great question. Excellent question.
Oh, damn it. More.
Well, I mean, you did take one of my systems, so I am going to take it back.
Well, you okay.
Okay, well, I can't... You can only put 3 groups of ships on an individual thing, so I guess that's the end of that for me. I guess let's move back over to somewhere else. Also, someone...
Well, we really need to get on this Nexus. We gotta... Come on, people, let's get together.
I'm already maxed out. I want to bring more, but I can't. Am I led to believe that if we all have ships on the Nexus and then the aggression pack or the non-aggression pact ends, they just all start fighting?
I think if the non-aggression pact ends, you get moved back one.
One of these is ranged. One of these is ranged and can shoot.
I can't figure out how to get any succession points on this race. I don't know what to do. I just like it was so easy in the previous one for some reason. It was very clear. But this one just says kill things and then doesn't tell you that it gives you points. Where were you gonna?
Yeah.
Convoy.
Basically,
dispatched.
You don't really get succession.
Oh, I finally had research and I didn't use it.
You are purely a fight for succession point on an individual.
Oh, I have so many ships.
What a succession point is.
That's the only thing I'm doing good at.
It was really clear how to get them in the previous race. They were like, you could do this, but for me, it's just I get blood and that's it. I don't know what the fuck the blood means.
Blood?
It's called bloodlust. That's it.
Yeah, the bloodlust.
Can someone explain this game to me?
Because you all have better ships than me.
Actually, yeah, that description about covers it.
I think we vote for Mighty. We give it to Lalit.
I'm in.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
What, do you want them to win fat? No. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, but, good.
We did it.
Wait, that value. Okay, that army strength value. I'm okay with this, actually.
Which one?
Where is the rock homeworld? Has it going to buy it into your plan?
Am I led to believe that there's a good chance that Grim is going to win this imminently if we don't do something?
Pretty quickly, yeah.
Oh, right, yeah, is that what happens?
The planet, he wins in 8 turns, basically.
Should we go nuts on this?
Is that the only way he's been getting points?
I've not been doing much else.
Yeah, he blows stuff up, and then he takes planets.
Guys, look, I can't leave my home planet. I need you guys to deal with this.
I'm doing my best.
That's like so much effort. But yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Destination confirmed.
His forces are way more powerful. I'm just going to go in there anyway. Your rival has triggered a blah blah blah. Form a non.
Why did you get rid of a whole bunch of my. Why'd you get rid of a whole bunch of my ships?
Destroy.
I don't understand how this works.
Destroy Thrones. Why? Why am I not good enough to do that? Green planet. Oh, God.
Lollip, my ultimate damages fleets.
Oh, it looks like you can have more than 3 when you get kicked off of something.
Okay.
Wait, he did buy one of my planets.
It's because I've been losing out on basically the things we vote for in each of the councils, and it's finally my turn on the turn rotation.
Ranged.
Win, like, the producer. One for say 4 victory points in commando because like
confirmed.
It's finally my turn.
So those things can shoot from afar. So that's what we're gonna do.
I mean, I'm still way behind you.
This isn't gonna work, but I'm gonna do it anyway. You'll see.
You cannot explore systems belonging to a rival empire.
How do we break the non-aggression pact or like declare peace? Is it only when you get a diplomacy edict that you can do it?
I think you can just click on like a planet of that person you want to break. Just like left mouse click it and you should be able to.
Oh, yes. Now I see it. Thank you.
And you can declare war.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, we have to go to war. Otherwise he wins, right?
Yeah. I'm doing
that.
Why
did you steal my planet? Why did you buy me?
I need it. I need it to fight him also. And also your planets are very nice. I just played as your faction and I know that your weakness. You can't do anything when I take something from you. Under
construction. Oh yeah? We'll see about that, Mr. Squidward.
I mean, if you do, I'll just, it's part of my elaborate plot to kill Cleaver now.
I'm gonna lose a bunch of ships in this fight, and then I'm gonna try to build all range stuff that can just shoot from afar, and I'm just gonna keep shooting until these, like,
constructing things nonstop at every single base I have.
Okay, we have 5 turns, people.
I'm going in to weaken something.
You can have it, Hazor. You can have it.
Oh my god, we found a hidden planet. Wow.
It's a bit high.
Wait, what? Look, the planet of Lodon now exists, just north of the Nexus. My explorer's discovery.
I should have been using Explore on these Nebula more, shouldn't I?
Maybe, yeah.
I died. Alright, Smart, blah, 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 blah.
Sure,
I don't care.
I can even move that many fleets in there at once.
Okay, so we're just gonna have this shoot
attack
that.
Attack order confirmed.
Now that shoot that.
Attack order
now we've,
confirmed.
All right. Ranged.
Fleet commission confirmed.
And
ranged.
Fleet and ranged.
Underway. Survey vessel en route. Construction underway. Campaign underway.
Okay, we did so good.
Wow, combat. I can see this on you.
Combat.
You did super good. Now this is us just shooting from afar.
Do you have to wait until the council to get to 100?
Yeah, I was gonna say, he's at 100.
I was gonna say, he's already at 100. Yeah.
I think he might actually have it then, or unless it is the next council.
Zap!
I could be wrong. It might happen at the end of this turn.
Stop telling me exploration like stuff, game. Ooh, never mind, I take it back.
Yeah, I think it will actually fire this turn. Oh, I was one turn late! Damn it, if that's the case, come on. Otherwise,
I think it's
game.
The council. But I'm not sure.
You cannot influence an empire. I think I've won outside of the council in single player. That's my concern. Because I get the problem is I get Nexus next turn.
Orders
so
understood.
That's why I'm like, come on. If I can make it to the
sitting there, this is why I bought your planet, because you're just sitting there with this huge fleet. 312 waiting for like
I know, I found a really
OP God.
Combination of
I didn't want that to go there. I love how they're talking all this 4D chess shit.
Oh, the game is not
and
over.
They're like,
we've got 2 years.
You know, it turns out the, you know,
oh,
can see that we're going to take the Nexus in like 17 moves from now. And I was really worried because I saw your ships of 31 squared are
Jeez,
over here.
It's going to be one hell of a game.
It's going to be, oh, this should be good. This should be fun to watch.
How do I want to do this?
Destination. I want to get in there. Confirmed.
Just my little baby 81 power.
Confirmed. Trade convoy underway.
I was trying to move ships that aren't mine. I don't know if you caught that. I just decided. I was like, no, but I want to move those ones in.
I don't know when they won't attack anybody. I just keep running up to people and it's like, okay, we're friends. Like,
oh my
hello.
God. Oh, fight of Nexus. Oh, the Aether Drake. If you kill the Aether Drake,
257?
Salalop, I learned you have to get all snuggly. Well, I guess you could do this, but you have to click on those particular players and then break the non-aggression pact. And or declare war.
I don't know
what
how to declare war.
What is happening the Nexus?
Just click on one of my planets and it'll pop a little dialogue box.
It might take you more than one turn because you have to wait until one turn after the non-aggression pact is over. Then your ships retreat and then you can go to, I think?
Yeah, breaking the pact or making a new pact.
Well, this is a very unfortunate misclick, isn't it?
In the beginning.
Yeah.
Watching my guy go in here and do a suicide mission. Just, yeah, get in there and fight. Blah.
Look at the middle.
This whole game has been just like confusing. I've literally just been flying around, doing nothing.
That's like me playing
I've been
Elite
doing
Dangerous.
Nothing and just watching other people doing cool things. And I'm like, cool, I'm just gonna sit and watch, I guess. Well, I'm glad that I'm on the outskirts as the pussiest warrior race of all time.
I like the fact that the warrior race didn't have to do combat in this game.
I mean, I was gonna say that's what I've done this game.
It's not fun,
well.
I'm telling you now.
Except I'm
it's not fun. Nothing happened. I think I'm attacking
Yay,
stuff. What am I attacking or who?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there's a lot of
just
us in here now.
My god, this planet is so screwed.
I feel like if I were a viewer right now, I'd be like, finally, someone's shooting some stuff. Get this diplomacy out of here. Finally, let's see some fucking lasers. Destroy an entire species at once.
I've been sitting on the Nexus for like 30 turns.
I don't understand how yours says 257. How? How is it fucking possible? How can you have so much power? How,
I have two... I have like 100
all fleets
fleet
and targets
system
lose half. I
How
want
are you
that.
Gathering it? What weapon are you using? What thing are you using? What button in the game says well, make your...
There's a win button, actually.
There's a tech
Fuck
that gives
off.
You like plus 40 per building. Customs. And I've just been building that everywhere.
I just want to draw everyone's attention to my stellar amount of research I've done.
Is it good?
It's
Have
just
you done great.
I look over at everyone else and I see like 8, 3, 5, 6, and I look over at mine, it's just two ones.
And I'm also trying to understand how you guys are getting so much XP so quickly.
I'm just doing whatever the thing is. Did you win?
I'm doing the same!
I accidentally clicked. I accidentally clicked, yes! And it just skipped the whole thing.
I'm at the very end.
God, that was the most confusing game my whole life.
You know, Lala, if you think about it, if you combine our two scores...
You know, I don't want to hear it! You're gonna say something like small more or something, and I want to go kick your ass!
Look, you actually didn't get last place. That went to me.
Someone come further than you!
I don't know.
The whole game, you still lost.
I felt like a space ace flying around doing stuff.
I'm glad, because like the opposite. I was like neutered and just flying around saying hi, whilst everyone else was getting their ultimates three levels before me, and I'm like, okay,
I never saw my ultimate.
I'm so happy.
Did you have the AI revolt and take back over a planet, at least? As the good people?
I had that happen three times, that game.
Oh, as the rocks?
Because I have not played the people who use support, so I was just like, do I need this? And I needed it real bad.
Oh, I see.
When you've just been playing the bug people, you're like, I just get to do three things every turn, that's it.
You also did play the faction that has the worst support generation, because your planets consume twice as much support.
By the end, it wasn't bad, but at the start I was rough.
Yeah, I couldn't do anything for ages, and meanwhile, everyone's just like, oh, I've just got giant ships, that's fine, you know, I don't know how I got them.
If you had figured out how to declare war, you'd have been able to steamroll me.
Yeah, if you could have right-clicked and pressed declare war, or right-clicked anywhere and cancelled not.
It wasn't right-click. I tried that.
I feel like that should be more. Regardless, nummy nummy num.
We will be playing another game after this, by the way. You'll enjoy it, I think, maybe.
Okay, well, I'm really sorry that you have a couple of people who are absolutely incompetent.
I did almost
game.
Tell you what the button was, Olip, but there was a chance you would have declared war on me, so I couldn't let that happen. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was trying to declare war on you.
I think that was great. Because we got pros in here. And we have the smooth brains like you and me.
Fuck you.
And when it comes to 4X games, you know, like it's not the thing I normally play. So you got to see, you know, Paradox got their money's worth, is what I'm saying. Because they got to see, you get to display
Paradox
beginners.
True winners, everybody.
Yeah.
True winners.
Who really controls the Nexus?
Yeah.
Thank you all so much for playing with me. I'm gonna disappear now.
Farewell.
But, thank you, Paradox, for sponsoring us, and
thank you indeed.
It was the most fun 4X game I've ever played.
It was rock hard for the
whole
time.
Is it also the only 4X game you've ever played?
Absolutely. All right. Thanks, guys.
Lollip,
bye.
It was fun.
Bye, Lollip.
Bye.
I also have to peel off and do more stream stuff, but it was an honor to play with you guys. You're all very fun people.
It's been a pleasure to finally do content with you. I wish you luck with your very bad Walking Dead.
With
game,
Walking Dead, yeah.
Yeah, have fun with that on stream.
I'm very excited.
Sounds amazing.
Yeah, woo. Yeah, thanks for the good match.
Yeah, fun times.
Very, very fun.
Yeah.
I'll see y'all. Good to meet. Well, AA has where I've met you both, but to a lesser extent, Spiff.
Grim, I swear we've met. Like,
I think you messaged me once about a RimWorld video, but I don't think we've ever talked.
In the very least, I've watched enough of your videos where I feel like I have an emotional connection to you. Emotional connection.
I work for parasocial charm.
That's the good stuff.
I feel like you're my best friend, and I can tell you anything. I've actually got some big concerns. Yeah. If you have like 20 minutes after this, just to have a chat, that'd be great.
Just go into a quick private.
Oh god.
Okay, love you guys.
Love you. Bye bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye bye.
And now let's see. Just hop back over to Stash. How did you get up there, Stash? What is this? And if I Alt F4 this, what happens? It actually goes away. Who's shocked? Okay, hold on. Let me change all this. So again, that was Stellaris Nexus. If you want to check it out, it comes out in about a week, I think. If you type !! Stellaris or !! Nexus, it'll give you a link. If you click through the thing, it'll do a thing, and then you can learn more about it. If you like space, like strategic games, but you feel like regular Stellaris is like just too much, this might actually be more of what you're looking for. It certainly is for me, where like, I mean, the multiplayer stuff when you're playing with pros is pretty intimidating, but if you're like playing on your own, I think it's like a much more manageable thing. But again, that's only if you like these kinds of games. If you're like, no thank you, then that's okay too. But if it is up your alley, you can click through the thingamabob and look at the thing. So now we're going to switch.